สมกรุบสมดักตรุงไอกุดอมลูกจุมติวลูกออกญาอ๋อลูกลูกใส่ประยมตรุเตสนิกชนได้กำปองเถือกาตามด่านตุสนากรรมวิธีป้อนเล็กใบต้อนหายกาจิตติกรุบบาดไงนี่ไงมวยกาไทยสราบชนามสังปัญจสะพุทธศักราชปีปอนปรำโดยหาสับรำปีตรึงหนึ่งไงปุตตีปรำปีไข่ใส่ห้าชนามปีปอนหลับใบบาดไทยกรรมวิธีปลิกใบตอนเหตุการณ์ระบายยืนขย่มแตงแต่คัดคำปลอมนอมหนึ่งริโรในปรมินทมัยทมัยหนึ่งไพรจิตรานสำหรับยกมกจมิบจูนบองปอนตุลเตสในกจนเพื่อการตามดังตุสนาจับปิดไงจันทร์และไงซอกผ่องได้บาดได้น้อมมาจูนดาวขย่มบาดบริเวณสัตยา
เงียงขย่มกิมสัตยาละจ้าพร้อมเต็มเงียงขย่มพอวัตนา
บาดจิกาจับดาวขย่มบาดกระสมจูนมิติกาปรมินบาดกัญญาธีระ
จากสำหรับปรมีนดำบงบาการเมธีนิคยมกเมนปรมีนมวยจากเกตตองแต่นางโลกจำเทียวอาแกรอติตูจันประจำกัมพูชีบานอบอซาโตในรัฐภาบันดาอาซันในดำนาการบัชนาจระตังดำนางเรียนมีตการติพรำในกัมพูชีจากเคยทาในในคางประเทศจันนั่นก็คือบานอบอซาโตมาดอการบัชนาในรัฐภาในเชียบันดาอาซันในลายเตจากโลกจำเตี้ยวบูจังจับบูจังกวนไอ้จะแกะรอตุนในสาธารณะรอประเทศมันจันทไม้ประจำกัมพูชีบานสำแดงก้ากอมตรอจำพูดรัฐพาลบันดาอาซันในกาบอชนาตระตังดำนางเรียกนิตยาตีพรำในกัมพูชีขณะเปดโลกจำเตี้ยวบานอังเจิ้งจูบสาวนาการกาเงี้ยจมวยไอ้ดำบันดาสับพีจ้าสกอานอุปนิยุรอดมันตรัยรอดมันตรัยตะตัวบันตกตีสไลกาขณะรอดมันตรัยนึกอังเกียมตะเพียบมีประทังไงตีพรำคายใส่หาชนามปีตอนดับใบนี่บาตามการบัญชีระบบโลกไอท้าแนะนำปีอังกภีปรมิ้นนังปฏิกรรมระหัสในที่สุดในการคณะรัฐมนตรีคล้ายกับประพันธ์ซับซายตราเปย์บัญชับจำนวนพิพิษานีโลกไอท้าบานบัญชีติดท่าโลกจำเตี้ยบูจังกัวบานมีนประสาทาก้าบอชนาทในกัมพูชีมีดำเนินการล้อมีเพียบรลูนสันติเพียบขมีนอำเภอหังซาก้าบอชนาทนี้มีแหล่งขณะเตรมเตรล้อพร้อมแต่งมีสถาบันเนี่ยองเกตการจีดอันตรจีดนังประเทศจิจรานบันจิ้งสกเรย์คลังก้ากอมโตรดำเนินการก้าบอชนาทในกัมพูชีจีบันต่อบันตอบในขณะเกิดปีเพื่อสารนิดได้เพื่อที่แต่งปีปันสนาออมีนกาบังการจำนวนนิสัตอาหารุปกรดาวเพื่อที่ฉันบานสัญญาธาหนึ่งจุยบังการจำนวนนิสัตกัมพูชีออยบ้านมูโรยจัดสับเนี้ยเตอร์ปีรอยเนี้ยขนมมวยฉน้ำกาจำร้อยกิจสหปฏิบัติการเลวิไซต์จอระเบียงประเทศแต่งปีปีแท้กาจำร้อยออยเนี้ยเตสจอฉันบอกเทศนาในกัมพูชีบันทามติดหนึ่งตำเนตตำน้องสหปฏิบัติการจมวยริบันดัสพีจันเลิกการเงียบปทอไปเตะกับพรปิภพโลกตามระยะการศึกษาสราจิ้วหนึ่งถอดตามประปอนกายระนอบหายกุมโรงนี้บ้านนังกมป้องอนุวัตยางยกจิตตกดับบมพอดในดับบ้านโรมนิยทานประวัติศาสตร์ปปทออังกอขาดเสียมเรียบจากเคยทาโลกุมเตี้ยวอาแกรอติตูจันประจำกัมพูชีจากคือบานสัมดายกาอบอซาโต้จมพัวและตะพอบันดาอสันในดำนาการบัชนาจระตังดำนางเรียนนิติการตีปรามในกัมพูชีจากพนังลูกฟองน้าก็เคยมีนระเบียงประเทศแตงปีจากคือมีนกาในบังกาในสนาบังกาดอริสจมอาหารประกอบบันไทมจากในขนมชนามทำไมนี่จะปีมวยรอยจะสับเนี่ยตะปีรอยเนี่ยบันไทมจากขนมมวยชนามจ
้าจ้าจำในปอนามีนยังขยงเว้งคือแปะปอนหนึ่งสังกัดบังท้องบาการทานโจโจเพลล้มจำนวนใบแซ่ดอยปลาปลาถาวิกาวิเพศประจำชนามปีปอนับใบหนึ่งตนปฏิเพศมูรทานผ่องได้พลอยลมจำนวนใบซ้ายประวัยจะรบมวยจัดปรามรอยดอกปรามปีเมตรถัดเนื้อพรมจุดเบาะปนเรียพรมเปรย์ตะกายนองพรมตะแปงกระซังสังกัดบังท้มคันโปสันใจบ้าการทานจวกโจลกายลำอ่อยบานอปัสสาเจียงเปย์มนแล้วปรักไงตีประมวยคายใส่หานี้ดาวจะกราทมองไม่จะตึงบุญเมตรกลมระดับปรามสังปีเมตรรอการรับรองลายกรมห้นไทม์พันนี้ขนองกลมดัดถาวิกาจำนวนจัดสับปรามปีเลี้ยนประมวยซ้ายมาเพย์บ้วนใบรอยดับปรามใบเรียเจียถาวิกาไปเพกมาเนี่ยกาธนาจีดสำหรับมูลิเทคมสังกัดประจำชนามปีปอนับใบนังตนปฏิพิษมูลฐานจำนวนใบเลียนเรีย ลูกเซ็งกุนท้ออภิบาลรองคันโปสันเจย์เมียนประสาทาทับิกาได้ตัวตัวบานปีถนัดจีดสำหรับอภิวัตเฮธาราชนาสมพรขนมูลทานเจริญรอชนามนี้อาญาท้อมันบานปะปอมมิเซนาลอยกือตัวตัวคอเตอร์เลือตัวเลยตายปนนอกรมพ้นจีเนตดอกสัตว์ประมอกปราประดอยคลวนไอ้เติร์ตามลำหนักการเด็กมวยเด็กมวยในกิจสนิยาจีมวยคืนนี้ดอยมูลทานบ่อเยิงเมียนเพลลมใบนี้จีจางแสรอบรอยกิโลไมล์ตายทับิกาได้ตัวตัวบานประจำฉน้ำเมียนกำบัดกำนอดเติมเมียนกาบังใจพรมนิมดองพรมนิมดองเติร์ตามดัดตะพิบได้เมียนแต่ตัวยังนากระได้อาญาทอมูลทานในตายบรรทอเลิกกำโรงอภิวัตมูลทานจีฮอหายต่อเติร์ตเมียนไงเป็นจับลอยโลกเส้นคุณพ่อบานนายนอมดาวดำนางกรมพ้นได้ตัวสุดสถาปนาเพลินี้ส้มอนุวัตกรมโรงอัยบานตรมเต๋อตามบัตรทานไปใจกันเต้ดำใบธนีอัยเมียนกุลเพียบละอ้อปราประบันอยู่องวัยจีมวยคะแนนนี้ก็ส้มอัยกรมพ้นรวมสหการจีมวยมันตรัยกรุบกรองกรมโรงตรวจปินเลตหนึ่งอนุวัตเทียบประจำเนื้อสิเพอตามดานการทานนั่งเจาะเลิกกำหนดให้เจริญรอทั้งไงดำใบดังปีกรมรับไปใจกันเต้นั่งระเบือนกลางนี้สำหรับบีดำไลสมัตเพียบตัวโจรมดังคล้ายกรมโรงในชนามกราบบรรทออติดโลกอภิบาลรองคันบ้านสำนองปอดอประเจี๊ยบโปรอดได้รุ่นในตามดองเพลย์ระสถาปนาแตงใบนี้เราหยกโยลอาเจียสไรจำปูพาวปะปอแตงลายนะนังช่วยสำรวจดาวกรมพ้นโทษเพลย์เอาดำนาการกิจการบอกล้วนเอาจับจองจับดำนังโจรมไทยตอมเพลย์บานละอ้อสำหรับปราบพระจีประหยัดซาเทระนาต่อเรียงเติร์จ่าคือสำหรับสังกัดบังทอมบันปากาทานโจโจเพลย์ลมจำนวนใบซ้ายลายปลาประทับิกาเจี๊ยบน้องชนามปีปอนอ่ะใบอ่ะจับสับลำปีเลี้ยนประมวยซ้ายมาเพย์บุ้นใบรอยดับลำใบเรียจ่าสำหรับปฏิพิบมูลทานพองได้จ่าใช
่บัดจีบันโตสมจูนปรมีนบัดกรมปรึกษาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดบานเฟอร์กาประชุมบกสรบกลางี้ชอมิติมวยชนามปีปอนอ่ะใบกรมปรึกษาสดาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดบานประชุมบกสรบกลางเงียชอมิติมุ้ยชนามปีปอนดับใบโดยเมียนกาอันเชิญโจรวมปีถนัดดักน้อมกรมประสาสดาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดหนึ่งถนัดดักน้อมกระทรวงแปะปอนเมียนกระทรวงกสิกรรมรถขับประมาณหนึ่งในซัดกระทรวงอภิวัตจนบัดกระทรวงสุขาภิบาลกระทรวงสาธารณการหนึ่งดักจินจูนกระทรวงปฏิทานกระทรวงมหาพเตยกระทรวงทนเทียนตึกหนึ่งอุตนิยมหนึ่งกระทรวงแผ่นกาไอ้ดูดำงีจันพัลรถเลขาธิการกระทรวงมหาพเตยนังจีอนุประเทศกรมประชาสดาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดบานเพื่อกาบานเพื่อระบายกาปีกรมโรงนังกรรมวิธีเนียนีได้บานนังกรมปงดำนากากรองกาสำนบสำรวจระบบกรมประชาสดาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดจีมวยนังบรรดากระทรวงสถาบันเปียป้อนขนงนุกดาวจีสำคัญเลือกาดักนอมสำนบสำรวจเลือกาอนุวัตยุทธศาสชีดกองปีสังคมสำหรับชนไกรกรอหนึ่งชนเงยรงครุในกอมพูชีกรรมวิธีสันติสกสเบียงอาหารหนึ่งอาหารรูปธรรมหนึ่งการเงียอาภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งชนบัตได้จีการเงียสโนว์ระบบกรมประสานนี่เตยกัดกู้ดังใบเรียบจำภายการการเงียสำหรับระยะเปย์ปรำชนำชนำปีปอนดับใบและชนำปีปอนดับปรำใบในอันนัดระบบรีกรอดฮาภิบาลเลือกตีปรำมีนประสักนองออกานุไออุดมอุปนิยุรัฐมนตรียมชัยลีประธานกรมประสาสดาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดบานทลายถ่าขนมอนันติบุญกันลองเตอร์เรียกรถฮาปิบาลสำหรับบานจุกเจยเลือกางีจิจราญขนมนุรวมเตียงกาบังการลัตเพียบผลัตกรรมกสิกรรมกาอภิวัตเฮธาราชนาสัมปวนรูปวันกาอบรมหนึ่งเซวาสกภีบดังใบทินีดอสันติสกสเบียงหนึ่งอาหารุปธรรมกากายตุมรงไดทลีกากายตุมรงจุลภาวหนึ่งไปเชิดจิตดำขนมระยะเปรามชนามเตยมกติดกรมปรึกษาสดาอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจุลบัตเตยเตรียมเนี่ยคณะฉลอยตอบเตยหนึ่งอนาคตใหม่ระบบรีกรอธาภิบาลชนามปีปอนดับใบปีปอนดับปรำใบดอยปีเน็ตเมืองลางเวงเนื้อสักการมาเพียบระบบกรมปรึกษานี่ขนมการดักน้อมสำรับสำรวจหนึ่งอนุวัตการวิธีมวยจำนวนได้เจียวิสัยกลลึกขนมการรวมจำนายเจียมวยหนึ่งโกลนโยบายระบบริดอทาพิบาลดังใบอภิวัตเศรษฐกิจจนบัตหนึ่งเลือกกำปูจีวเพียบหนึ่งกุลเพียบชีวิตระบบประชาชนเจียปิเศษประชาโปรัตในจนบัต ไอ้กูดอมอุปนิยุรอดมนตรียมชัยลีบานประดานในอานุสาห์มวยจำนวนสำหรับกรมประชาโยกเตอร์อนุวัตบรรต่อดำใบสมรจอยบานตามแผนการยุทธศาสตร์ขนงนุเตรมีนกาประชุมเตียงตรวจเตียงกาประชุมชนะดักน้อมกรมประชาหนึ่งกระทรวงแปะป้อนหนึ่งกิจประชุมชนะปัจจัยกเตเลือกาเลือกกำปูสันติสอกเสบียงหนึ่งอาหารุปธรรมบรรต่อดักน้อมสำหรับสำรวจกรรมวิธีสันติสอกเสบียงหนึ่งอาหารุปธรรมสำรวจอเมียนการศึกษาสายเชียวสไดปีซันไปสกสเบียงอาหารนั่งอาหารุปธรรมปุ่งเรื่องเกฮะตุมปัวระบอกกรมประชาสไดอภิวัตวิสัยกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดปุ่งเรื่องสมัติเพียบระบอกมนตรีในกรมประชานี่หนึ่งเกียงโกทนเทียนดันใบความตรอดอกาอนุวัตดักน้อมสำหรับสำรวจหนึ่งการตามด่านเพื่อการวีดำไหลรอกาอนุวัตกุมโรงละหนึ่งละการเงียแตงนุเลยประดาวเลยยุทธศาสตร์จีดกองปีสังกุมสันติสอกเสียงหนึ่งอาหารุปธรรมหนึ่งการอภิวัตมีสายกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดมาสำหรับกรณีนี้คือจะต้องเป็นหนึ่งกรมประชาสดาหนึ่งอภิวัตมีสายกสิกรรมหนึ่งจนบัดบานเฟอร์กาโบกระจุ้มสระกลางยี่ชอมเมตีมุ้ยชั้นปีปอนดอกใบพองได
้จ้า
บาดไทยและกรณีได้เข้มบาดบานจุดเดียบจูนอัมบันเมงนี่บาดคือยังสมานิยามสมรภูมิเพลสัน
จ้า
สุริยสินเดวินิกาช่วยบรรทุกอาการตาไซช่อจับสมรู้รับผู้บินนั่งกระเปียกสุริยสินเดวินิกาฟื้นไอลุกเนี่ยมีสกปรกละออสุริยสินเดวินิกาช่วยจุบรอยอาการสการมีสกามพิมช่วยพิบมากระเปียกนั่งผู้บินสเรซินเดอร์วินิกาช่วยบรรทุกอาการประสาทช่อจับสเรซินเดอร์วินิกามีประสิทธิภาพประสาทสกปรกหนึ่งช่วยประสาทตะมนต์ชมบานอย่างหล่อแม่นตัวตัวเตียนชิมวยตะกร้าอ่อนๆวิชาบันดังเจ็ดโพลปีขนมขลุ่นก้าพลัดสเรซินเดอร์วินิกามีปัจจัยพิจิตรมตรายมีคุณภาพละอสเรซินเดอร์วินิกาช่วยบรรทุกอาการประสาทช่อจับสมรู้รับผู้เวียนนั่งกระเปียสเรซินเดอร์วินิกาฟื้นไอลงเนี่ยมีสกปรกละอสเรซินเดอร์วินิกาตัวตัวเตี้ยชิมวยตะกร้าอ่อนๆวิชาบันดังเจ็ดโพลปีขนมขลุ่นก้าพลัดสเรซินเดอร์วินิกามีปัจจัยพิจิตรมตรายมีคุณภาพละอ
เป็นมวยซอมบี้โอเบียร์มาช็อต
คนนกเหี้ยมนั่งรู้เชี่ยกำลังมีได้เมียได้ลงเนี่ยจ้องใจกันแน่ใจรำไรพี่บริจีดอ้อจ้าใจรำไรสาเบียนลีโอเตร่หมอนเตร่ใจปอบีสามครึ่งสวรรค์สองกับบ้านหมด
นี่ตัวไอ้กันนานหนึ่งรอมกติกาแต่โลรบนักโอนรู้จิตเราทำไงหยิบกาฮะ
จำเลยมากจำเลยหยิบกาชมวยดิ่งนู้ขยมมาหยิบกาชมวยเซซไอ้มุกมาซบแต่มุ้งสบายเอากับเครื่องแต่หน้าหมอนน้ำมันแค่กระดิกคนสักให้มาก
ก
าดกาไม่ใช่มันโดนแพร่ซาสมพรเลิกคลับคือจีเนียไอ้เกตเต็มแต่หมดกดจุดรอสไลรอปัญหาเลยสไหมหนึ่งของการสำรองของตะบองลูกเนี่ย
มันแป๊บหน่อยเลิกคลับบอกแค่ตาอุปกรณ์ตุ่มเนื้อตอนสมัยและที่ประชาการตะเกียบจ้องกล่าวเนื้อพลังความอัปเดตบารังซับแ
ซ่บอัศจรรย์มหาวิทยาลัยเรื่องโดนล้อมส่งกัดเมื่อกินตองมวยฤทธิ์นิดนกเป็นเหมือนฟูรุซาเล่ส้นกับมวยส้นกับปีส้นกับประมวยส้นหกสับประมุนแปดสับแปดสับส้นประมุยเอ๊ะไหนนิสานสุดใ
จหลบเพลชายไงพี่ยำเกิดจิโก้ดันได้รับบอลลูกนู้ไอ
้กันดิการ
จ้านี่ได้ซาตามันเทมาโดนแพ้ได้ซาสปอนเลยครับได้ช่วยบังการสำหรับรับบอลเนียงพี่ยำ
เลยครับชีบังมุนชีมาโดนเกี่ยงเลยครับรอสุดเพ่งกอลล์จี
เลิกครับไม่ไอ้กระเตะบังการสำหรับรับบอลลูกเนี่ย
บาดอโลลุกใส่ประยมตรูเทสนิคจนจิติกรบบาดชื่อบรรทออพิมบาดสมจูนเศกใดประกาศปอร์มีนระบอกกระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนังเฮรันวัฒโตประเทศจีนจักรกัมพูชีจีดศาสนาประมหากษัตริย์กระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนังเฮรันวัฒโตเศกใดประกาศปอร์มีนระบอกกระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนังเฮรันวัฒโตตั้งชนามปีปอนดับปีหมกสำนักอักแกะมหาเสนาปะใดไดโจฮอนไซน์ นายกรัฐมนตรีในประเทศจีนจะกัมพูชีบานพระดอกการนายน้อมจีบันตอบันตอบเอากระสวงหนึ่งสถาบันแปะป้อนระบบริรัฐาภิบาลปินนัดและตะเพียบจุมรุ่งบังการมีวัดมูลฐานจูนมนตรีเดชกาหนึ่งบังการประชนวลพลกรรมอาปะปะธรรมะจูนกรรมกอหนึ่งนโยจิตในกราบการนายน้อมหนึ่งการยกจิตตกดักดอกปงขั้วจวบจีประจำนี่กาปีคายอุสเพียกันลองตื้อประชนวลพลกรรมอาปะปะธรรมะระบบกรรมกอนิโยจิตเตรบานดำลางปีกุมรัฐหกสับมวยดอลลาร์ดอลไปสับดอลลาร์ตุนตมนี้กระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนังเฮรันวัฒน์บานเฟอร์กาศักษายางสักกรรมอมปีเลตเพียบในกาบังการบีวอดมูลธานจูนมนตรีเดชกาดอยโชเลกุลกาในกาดำลางบีวอดดอยไปเลือกกำนันเศรษฐกิจนังเพียบตรอตรุงบานในทวิกาจิตกาทีเนียสมัทโธพลตเพียบนังประเสริฐเพียบกลางเอียพร้อมเตียงประกอบบีวอดได้เมียนสังกัดเพียบชื่อมวยขณีภายเรือการนายนวมบันไทม์ระบบสำนักอักเกะมหาเสนาปะได้ได้โจฮนไซน์นายกรัฐมนตรีในประเทศเชียนาจักรกัมพูชีในขนมอังประชุมคณะรัฐมนตรีกาปีคายมิโทนากันลองเต๋อหนึ่งบรรทบหมกติดในขนมอกาจูบสำนักสำนักชื่อมวยประชีพโรดในค่ายกันดาเนียเปทไม่ทไม่นี่พร้อมเตียงไปเลือดและตะพอลในการศึกษาระบบกระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนังเฮรันวัฒน์อัมพีสถานเพียบในกำนันเศรษฐกิจน้องชนามปีปอนดับใบนังเลือดเพียบในทวิกาจีดริกรธาภิบาลบานสมรจบังการบีวัดมูลฐานอัปปะปารมะระบบมนตรีดิจกาซิวิลในกรอบคันโคกรอบคันโกธานันระสะตีใบนังกรอบคันโกธานันระสะตีปีกระทรวงฉบับสหะและคันธิกะมนตรีเดชกาซีเบิลเอาล่างดอลกำรัดใบแสนปีเมินเรียลน้องมวยไทยโดยเช่นในบีวอดสรบประจำไทยกำรัดอาปะปะระมะได้ร่วมบรรจงในบีวอดมูลธานหนึ่งประบำนักเซ็งเนียเปปัจจุบันได้เมียนจำนวนปีแสนบุญเมินบุญฟอนบุญรอยเรียลหนึ่งเตอร์บานบังการเอาล่างดอลใบแสนบุญเมินบุญปอนเรียลการดำเนินบีวอดมูลฐานนี้หนึ่งบานชีประยชน์ดอลมนตรีเดชกาซีเวลจำนวนเชียงประมาณประมาณบุญเมินเนี่ยต่อเติมหมดติดในขนมนิติกาตีแปรมในรอดสะเพียรีรอดทาพิบาลหนึ่งบรรทอกเกตคำปรังไพรการตายสักกรรมคลิวคลาล้างแถมติดดำใบบังการประบีวอดจูนมนตรีเดชกาซีเวลหนึ่งกองกำลังประดับอาวุธกรุบประเภทสรอบตามโกนโยบายโดยบานบัญชีปีขังเลอตึนตึมหนังกาบรรทอขัดคำจุมรุ่งบังการประชนุลพลกรรมอาปะปะรมะจูนดอกรรมกอนิโยจิตเทวนรีธินีพนมเปิงทั้งไอตีประมุ้ยคายใสหาชนามปีปอนดับใบบัดให้จุบรรทอขึ้นบัดกระสมจูนในอนุกรดบัดประเรียจีนจักรกัมพูชีจีดศาสนาแปรมหากษัตริย์ริกรธาภิบาลกัมพูชีเลยบุญรอยหกสับประบายอนกรอบกออนุกรดสไดปีกาบังการบีวอดมูลฐานระบบมนตรีริชกาในกรอบคันโคกรอบคันโกธานันระสะตีใบหนึ่งกรอบคันโกธานันระสะตีปีกราบฉบับสไดปีสหะและคันธิกะมนตรีริชกาซีเวลในประเทศเชียนาจักรกัมพูชีรีกรอบทาพิบาลบานเคยรอดทอมมนุษย์ในประเทศเชียนาจักรกัมพูชีบานเคยประเรียจักรเลกโนซอโรกอตโซนปรำบุญโซนปรำใบดับกุดหาสปรำจบไงตีมาภัยปรำขายกัญญาชนามปีปอนปรำใบในปีกาตายตังเรียกรถาพิบาลในประเรียจีนาจักรกัมพูชีบานเคยประเรียจักรเลกโซนปีโนซอกายสบุญจบไงตีมาภัยขายกากดาชนามมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยกายสบุญได้ประกาศอ้อยปลายฉบับในปีการเรียบจำหนังกาประเปิดเตอร์ในคณะรัฐมนตรีบานคืนประเทศจักรมเลขโซนประมวยโนซอกายสบุญจบไงตีสามสับไทยตกล้าชนามวยปอนประบุญรอยกายสบุญได้ประกาศอ้อยปลาปลาฉบับในปีสหและคันธิกะมนตรีริชกาซีวิลในประเทศเชียนาจักรกัมพูชีบานคืนประเทศจักรเลขโนซอโรกอตอดับปีโซนมวย ប្រាក់450ចុះថ្ងៃទី1ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2001ស្ដីពីបៀវត្តមូលដ្ឋាននិងប្រាក់បន្ទាប់បន្សំនៃបៀវត្តរបស់មន្ត្រីរាជការស៊ីវិលបានឃើញព្រះរាជក្រឹត្យលេខនសរកត0113 120ចុះថ្ងៃទី30ខែមករាឆ្នាំ2013ស្ដីពីការកែសម្រួលឋានន្តរស័ក្តិឋានៈសន្ទុះបៀវត្តមូលដ្ឋាននិងប្រាក់បំណាច់មុខងាររបស់ក្របខណ្ឌភ្នាក់ងាររដ្ឋបាលភ្នាក់ងាររដ្ឋបាលក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃនិងភ្នាក់ងារបច្ចេកទេសរបស់មន្ត្រីរាជការស៊ីវិលនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាបានឃើញអនុក្រឹត្យលេខ214អនក្របកចុះថ្ងៃទី26ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2012ស្ដីពីការកែប្រែតម្លៃឯកតានៃសន្ទុះបៀវត្តមូលដ្ឋាននិងការបង្កើនបៀវត្តសិទ្ធិសាររបស់មន្ត្រីរាជការយោងតាមការចាំបាច់របស់រាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលសម្រាប់មាត្រា1អនុក្រឹត្យនេះមានគោលដៅបង្កើនបៀវត្តមូលដ្ឋានប្រចាំខែកម្រិតទាបបំផុតរបស់មន្ត្រីរាជការនៃក្របខណ្ឌខក្របខណ្ឌកឋានន្តរស័ក្តិទី3និងក្របខណ្ឌកឋានន្តរស័ក្តិទី2ក្រោមច្បាប់ស្ដីពីសហលក្ខន្ធិកៈមន្ត្រីរាជការស៊ីវិលនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាឲ្យដល់កម្រិត320,000រៀលមាត្រាទី2ការបង្កើនបៀវត្តមូលដ្ឋានដោយមានចែងក្នុងមាត្រាទី1ខាងលើនេះត្រូវចាប់ផ្ដើមអនុវត្តចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី1ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2013តទៅដោយឡែកប្រាក់បំណាច់មុខងារនិងប្រាក់បំណាច់ផ្សេងទៀតដែលកំពុងស្ថិតនៅជាធរមានសម្រាប់មន្ត្រីរាជការនៃក្របខណ្ឌដោយមានចែងក្នុងមាត្រាទី1ខាងលើនឹងត្រូវបន្តអនុវត្តតទៅទៀតមាត្រា3រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទទួលបន្ទុកទីស្តីការគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងហិរញ្ញវត្ថុរដ្ឋលេខាធិការនៃរដ្ឋលេខាធិការដ្ឋានមុខងារសាធារណៈរដ្ឋលេខាធិការគ្រប់ក្រសួងស្ថាប័នដែលមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធត្រូវអនុវត្តអនុក្រឹត្យនេះឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពចាប់ពីថ្ងៃចុះហត្ថលេខាតទៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013ហត្ថលេខានឹងត្រានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីសម្ដេចអគ្គមហាសេនាបតីដែលចូលហ៊ុនសែន
ប្រិមត្តទស្សនិកជនទីទីគោរពជាបន្តសូមជួបជាមួយនឹងនាងខ្ញុំនៅព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ព័ត៌មានសន្តិសុខសង្គមដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអគិភ័យចែកផ្ទះជាន់ទី3នៅខាងលិចផ្សារធំថ្មីចា៎អគិភ័យមួយបានចែកផ្ទះរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយខ្នងស្ថិតនៅផ្ទះលេខ64ជាន់ទី3ភូមិ17សង្កាត់ផ្សារថ្មីខណ្ឌដូនពេញរាជធានីភ្នំពេញមូលហេតុនៃការឆេះនេះបណ្ដាលមកពីខ្ទុះសេខ្សែភ្លើងស្របពេលដែលម្ចាស់ផ្ទះមិននៅផ្ទះដោយមានសមាជិកគ្រួសារចំនួន8នាក់ហើយទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិក្នុងផ្ទះបានលេបត្របាក់ដោយអណ្ដាតភ្លើងអស់គ្មានសល់កាលពីវេលាម៉ោងប្រមាណ 5:35 នាទីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នេះបើយោងតាមលោកណេតបន្ថាប្រធានការិយាល័យបង្ក្រាបនិងពន្លត់អគិភ័យនៃស្នងការដ្ឋាននគរបាលរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបានថ្លែងប្រាប់អ្នកព័ត៌មានថាបន្ទាប់ពីអគិភ័យបានឆាប់ឆេះយ៉ាងសន្ធោសន្ធៅភ្លាមៗនោះត្រូវបានមន្ត្រីពន្លត់អគិភ័យត្រៀមរថយន្តចំនួន7គ្រឿងបាញ់ទឹកពន្លត់អគិភ័យដោយប្រើទឹកអស់ចំនួន2រថយន្តអគិភ័យបានរលត់ទៅវិញទាំងស្រុងបន្ទាប់មានការអន្តរាគមន៍ពីមន្ត្រីសមត្ថកិច្ចកាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 5:45 នាទីលោកបានបញ្ជាក់បន្ថែមទៀតថាអគិភ័យនេះបានបំផ្លិចបានបំផ្លាញអស់ទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមួយចំនួនធំដោយឡែកមួយចាដោយឡែកមូលហេតុនៃការឆាបឆេះនេះកំពុងតែស៊ើបអង្កេតបន្តទៀតចាលោកសាស្ត្រាភ្លើងឆេះចាភ្លើងឆេះនៅជាន់ទី3នៅខាងលេខសាធំថ្មីនេះគឺបណ្ដាលមកពីខ្ទុះសេខ្សែភ្លើងចាប៉ុន្តែខាងបងសមត្ថកិច្ចដែលគាត់ខាងបង្ក្រាបអគិប្លុតអគិភ័យហ្នឹងគឺគាត់បានត្រៀមរថយន្ត7គ្រឿងដើម្បីប្លុតចាប៉ុន្តែគឺគាត់ចំណាយតែទឹកអត់តែពីរថយន្តទេចាគឺពន្លត់ទាំងស្រុង
ចាជួយអន្តរាគមន៍តាន់ពេលវេលា
អន្តរាគមន៍តាន់ពេលវេលា
ចាជាការប្រសាណាស់ចាចាសម្រាប់ព័ត៌មាននេះខ្ញុំចាគឺតកតងទៅនឹងគ្រឿងញៀនថាធ្វើຕົកធ្វើឲ្យខ្លាយទៅជារឿងមួយទៅជាច្របាច់កម្ដាយខ្លួនឯងចាដោយសារតែប្រើប្រាស់គ្រឿងញៀនចាបរមម្នាក់ជាកូនអកតញ្ញូគ្រឿងញៀនធ្វើຕົកបុកម្នេញបានវេបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិមានតម្លៃនៅក្នុងផ្ទះថែមទាំងចាប់ត្របាច់កម្ដាយទៀតផងហើយត្រូវបានសាច់ញាតិក្រុមគ្រួសារនាំខ្លួនប្រកល់ឲ្យនគរបាលខណ្ឌសែនសុខ ហេតុការខាត់ខ្លួនបរោះខាងលើនេះបានកើតឡើងកាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 10:30 នាទីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី5ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នៅចំណុចផ្ទះលេខ78ជាប់ផ្លូវរថភ្លើងក្នុងភូមិដំណាក់សង្កាត់ភ្នំពេញថ្មីខណ្ឌសែនសុខតាមប្រភពព័ត៌មានពីមន្ត្រីនគរបាលបាននិយាយថាបុរសដែលក្រុមគ្រួសារខាត់ខ្លួនប្រកល់ឲ្យមានឈ្មោះច័ន្ទតលបុផាអាយុ30ឆ្នាំមុខរបរមិនប៉ិតប្រកបហើយចំណាយម្ដាយដែលបុរសនោះច្របាច់កមានឈ្មោះសេងស៊ីមអាយុ67ឆ្នាំនៅមុខរបរនៅផ្ទះត្រូវបានកូនប្រុសញៀនឆ្នាំចាប់ច្របាច់កតែសំណាងល្អបានកូនកូនជួយតន់ពេលវេលាតាមប្រភពព័ត៌មានពីមន្ត្រីនគរបាលបាននិយាយឲ្យដឹងថាកន្លងមកបុរសម្នាក់នេះបានគំរាមសំលុយម្ដាយជាច្រើនលើកច្រើនសាហើយដោយយកលុយទៅទិញឆ្នាំញៀនជក់រហូតមកដល់ថ្ងៃកើតហេតុបុរសជាកូនអកតញ្ញូបានគំរាមសំលុយចំនួន5ដងតែគាត់មិនមានលុយឲ្យទៅវាយរបស់របរនៅក្នុងផ្ទះដោយម្ដាយដឹងថាកូនយកលុយទៅទិញឆ្នាំញៀនជក់គាត់ក៏មិនព្រមឲ្យស្រាប់តែកូនអកតញ្ញូបានស្ទុះទៅច្របាច់កម្ដាយថែមទាំងវាយបំផ្លិចបំផ្លាញទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅក្នុងផ្ទះអស់ជាច្រើនពេលនោះសាច់ញាតិក៏បានមកខាត់ហើយក៏ប្រគល់ឲ្យនគរបាលតែម្ដងបច្ចុប្បន្នបរិះដែរញៀនឆ្នាំនិងវាយទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិនៅក្នុងផ្ទះហើយថែមទាំងច្របាច់កម្ដាយនោះត្រូវបានឃុំខ្លួនបណ្ដោះអាសន្ននៅក្នុងអធិការដ្ឋាននគរបាលខណ្ឌសែនសុខរងចាំបញ្ជូនទៅអប់រំចាឃើញថាគាត់បានញៀនឆ្នាំហើយគាត់បានជាច្រើនដងមកហើយគឺគាត់តែងតែគម្រាមម្ដាយគឺដើម្បីសុំលុយយកទៅទិញគ្រឿងញៀនមកជក់ទៀតប៉ុន្តែដោយសារតែថ្ងៃនេះគឺម្ដាយគាត់បានមិនព្រមឲ្យលុយតែគឺនៅពេលដែលខាងម្ដាយអត់ព្រមឲ្យលុយនោះចាគឺគាត់ព្រឹបវារបស់របរហើយគម្រាមទៀតចាគម្រាមវារបស់របរនៅក្នុងផ្ទះតែហើយក៏បានច្របាច់កម្ដាយចាតែដោយសារតែឃើញបងប្អូនឬសាច់ញាតិបានឃើញតន់ចាក៏បានធ្វើអន្តរាគមចាហើយក៏បានបញ្ជូនទៅឲ្យខាងបងនគរបាលដើម្បីដោះស្រាយចា
ចាក៏នាងខ្ញុំសក៏សូមនាំពំនាំសារមួយសម្រាប់មិត្តយុវ័យទាំងអស់សូមឆ្លើយថាទេចំពោះគ្រឿងញៀនចាប
ាទ
ចា
ហើយជាបន្តបាទខ្ញុំបាទក៏សូមជូនព័ត៌មានបាទឃើញថាបន្ទាប់ពីមានវេទិកាបាទសាធារណៈពីបញ្ហាបទល្មើសនានាបាទក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានគឺឃើញថាមានការថយចុះបន្ទាប់ពីមានបើកវេទិកាសាធារណៈជារៀងរាល់ខែមករាល់បញ្ហាបទល្មើសនិងបញ្ហាអវិជ្ជមាននានាដែលតែងតែកើតមានឡើងនាពេលកន្លងមកគឺមានការថយចុះជាបន្តបន្ទាប់មូលហេតុនៃការថយចុះបទល្មើសនេះគឺដោយសារប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបានសហការយ៉ាងល្អជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋាននិងនគរបាលប៉ុស្តិ៍រដ្ឋបាលតាមរយៈការរាយការណ៍បានតាន់ពេលវេលានៅរាល់ហេតុការណ៍នានាបានកើតឡើងក្នុងមូលដ្ឋានរបស់ខ្លួនកំពុងរស់នៅសប្តាហ៍កិច្ចសហការបានល្អរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរនិងនគរបាលរដ្ឋបាលបានធ្វើឲ្យមូលដ្ឋានរបស់យើងមានសន្តិសុខនិងសុវត្ថិភាពគ្រប់ពេលវេលានេះគឺជាការលើកឡើងរបស់លោកជាសុខៃចៅសង្កាត់ចាក់អង្រែក្រោមថ្លែងក្នុងឱកាសបើកវេទិកាសាធារណៈស្ដីពីគោលនយោបាយភូមិសង្កាត់មានសុវត្ថិភាពដែលសាលាសង្កាត់បានសហការជាមួយនគរបាលប៉ុស្តិ៍រដ្ឋបាលប្រារព្ធធ្វើការពីថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហានេះជាមួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រមាណ200គ្រួសារនៅក្នុងភូមិព្រែកតាឡុងលោកចៅសង្កាត់ក៏បានអំពាវនាវប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមូលដ្ឋានទាំងអស់បន្តសហការជាមួយអាជ្ញាធរនិងនគរបាលប៉ុស្តិ៍រដ្ឋបាលតាមរយៈការចូលរួមរាយការណ៍ជាបន្ទាន់នៅពេលមានហេតុការណ៍បាត់ល្មើសកើតឡើងចំពោះគ្រួសារយើងនិងអ្នកជិតខាងយើងដើម្បីសវត្ថិភាពបង្ក្រាបឲ្យបានទាន់ពេលវេលាមានកត្តាសំខាន់3ដែលធ្វើឲ្យគ្រួសារឬភូមិសង្កាត់មានសន្តិសុខសវត្ថិភាពគ្រប់គ្រាន់នោះគឺ1សូមប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមុនចេញទៅណាមកណាត្រូវផ្ដាំផ្ញើផ្ទះទៅអ្នកជិតខាងឲ្យជួយមើលទី2ត្រូវជ្រើសរើសយកប្រភេទសោដែលយើងគិតថាមានសុវត្ថិភាពនិងទី3ត្រូវចូលរួមរាយការណ៍ជាបន្ទាន់ដល់សមត្ថកិច្ចបើឃើញពីសកម្មភាពរបស់ជនល្មើសឬមានការសង្ស័យទៅលើជនណាមួយឆ្លៀតក្នុងឱកាសនោះដែរលោកចៅសង្កាត់បានថ្លែងអំណរគុណយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលបានអញ្ជើញទៅចូលរួមបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រអាណត្តិទី5កាលពីថ្ងៃទី28ខែកក្កដាកន្លងមកនេះដែលនេះគឺជាជោគជ័យសម្រាប់ជាតិយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាបាទ អស់លោកលោកស្រីប្រិយមិត្តទូទស្សនិកជនជាទីគោរពបាទឃើញថាពេលនេះគឺម៉ោង 7:00 នាទីសូមអស់លោកទូលោកស្រីទូទស្សនិកជនក្រោកឈរឡើងដើម្បីគោរពទង់ជាតិទាំងអស់គ្នាលោកស្រីប្រិយមិត្តទស្សនិកជនជាទីគោរពបាទជាបន្តខ្ញុំបាទសូមជូនព័ត៌មានដែលតាក់ទងទៅនឹងចោះទីងទូរ៉េនបាទគឺគាត់ភ្លេចចាក់ចុចឡុកសោធ្វើឲ្យចោលចូលលួចទូរស័ព្ទដៃហើយត្រូវបានម្ចាស់ចាប់ក្របួចជាប់យុវជនម្នាក់ត្រូវបានម្ចាស់ទូរស័ព្ទខត់ខ្លួនប្រគល់ឲ្យនគរបាលខណ្ឌសែនសុខខណៈដែលចូលលួចទូរស័ព្ទពេលម្ចាស់ចុះទីងទូរ៉េនភ្លេចចុចឡុករថយន្តហេតុការខត់ខ្លួនជនសង្ស័យលួចយកទូរស័ព្ទបានកាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 6:40 នាទីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី5ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នៅចំណុចមុខផ្សាររតនាផ្លាហ្សាក្នុងភូមិសង្កាត់ទឹកថ្លាខណ្ឌសែនសុខយុវជនសង្ស័យមានឈ្មោះសុកពៅហៅអាឆ្អឹងអាយុ22ឆ្នាំមុខរបរមិនពិតប្រាកដស្នាក់នៅផ្ទះគ្មានលេខក្នុងភូមិត្រពាំងថ្លឹងសង្កាត់ចោមចៅខណ្ឌពោធិ៍សែនជ័យចំណែកជនរងគ្រោះមានឈ្មោះផែនភីរ៉ូនភេទប្រុសអាយុ25ឆ្នាំមុខរបរបុគ្គលិកដឹកជញ្ជូនមានទីលំនៅភូមិត្រពាំងអញ្ចាញសង្កាត់ត្រពាំងក្រសាំងខណ្ឌពោធិ៍សែនជ័យទូរស័ព្ទដែលយុវជនសង្ស័យលួចមិនបានសម្រេចម៉ាក Samsung Galaxy Note 2និងម៉ាក LGតាមប្រភពព័ត៌មានពីម្ចាស់ទូរស័ព្ទបាននិយាយឲ្យដឹងថានៅមុនពេលកើតហេតុរូបគាត់បានបើករថយន្តមកដល់កន្លែងកើតហេតុបានឈប់រថយន្តដើម្បីទិញទូរ៉េនពេលចុះពីលើរថយន្តភ្លេចចុចឡុកស្រាប់តែជនសង្ស័យបានចូលលួចយកទូរស័ព្ទដៃហើយរូបគាត់ឃើញក៏ដេញចាប់គាត់បានប្រគល់ឲ្យនគរបាលភ្លាមៗបច្ចុប្បន្នជនសង្ស័យនោះឃុំខ្លួននៅអធិការដ្ឋានខណ្ឌសែនសុខបាទកញ្ញាគឺសង្កេតឃើញថាបរិសបងប្រុសមួយហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ចុះទីងទូរ៉េនហើយគាត់ចុះពីរថយន្តគាត់ភ្លេចចុចឡុកសោចាអញ្ចឹងទៅទើបធ្វើឲ្យជនចោលហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ឆ្លៀតឱកាសចូលលួចបាទប៉ុន្តែលួចមិនបានត្រូវម្ចាស់គាត់ចាប់ក្របួយក៏ជាប់តែម្ដង
គឺលួចបានសម្រេចហើយប៉ុន្តែទៅពេលដែលបងប្រុសដែលទីងទូរ៉េនហើយហ្នឹងគឺគាត់កលែកទៅគឺឃើញកំពុងតែធ្វើសកម្មភាពហ្នឹងចាក៏គាត់ចាប់ក្របួយបានយកបញ្ជូនទៅឲ្យបងក៏បានចាចាសម្រាប់ព័ត៌មាននេះខ្ញុំចាគឺតាក់ទងទៅនឹងភ្លៀងមួយមេធំចាបានធ្វើឲ្យរថយន្តនៅពីគ្រឿងប៉ះតង្កិចគ្នាចាហើយនៅមុខចំណតស៊ូជីងក្រោយគ្រោះថ្នាក់ចរាចរណ៍កើតឡើងនៅចំណុចផ្លូវជាតិលេខ5ត្រង់ចំណុចមុខស្ថានីយ៍ចំណតរថយន្តភ្ញៀវទេសចរអន្តរជាតិស៊ូជីងស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភូមិអណ្ដូងថ្មមាសសង្កាត់ផ្សារកណ្ដាលក្រុងប៉ោយប៉ែតខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យហេតុការណ៍នេះកើតឡើងកាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 5:30 នាទីល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី5ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013បង្កឡើងដោយរថយន្តកាមេរីស៊េរីឆ្នាំ1995ចង្កូតស្ដាំពណ៌ទឹកប្រាក់ពាក់ស្លាកលេខសៀមរាប 1A3454 មកពីខេត្តសៀមរាបមកដឹកផ្លែឈើនៅខាងប៉ោយប៉ែតបានបោះពួយយ៉ាងលឿនឡើងវ៉ារថយន្តធំខណៈពេលដែលបានគៀរថយន្តកាមេរីឆ្លាមសេរីឆ្នាំ1998ពាក់ស្លាកលេខភ្នំពេញ 1A4824 បើកបបញ្ច្រាស់ទៅគ្នានៅក្បែរស្ពានទឹកថ្លាក្រុងសេរីសោភ័ណ្ឌរួចបើករត់ទៅមកដល់ចំណុចស៊ូជីងក៏វាក់ជាមួយនឹងរថយន្តទេសចរធន35កៅអីចង្កូតឆ្វេងពាក់ស្លាកលេខភ្នំពេញ 1A4770 កំពុងបត់ចូលចំណតជាន់ហ្វ្រាំងបាក់ ป็นตุ่มหังจับเบาเป็นตุ่มหังบรรดาลอ้อยตัวปั๊กจำจังแก้รถยนต์บรรดาลอ้อยโคตรมวยจมเพียงขังช่วงขณะนู้รถยนต์กเรจังโกดช่วงปอสลาตุ่มมวยเครื่องเตี๋ยแปะสลาเลยพนมเป็งใบเอ๊กายสับรำบูนแปดสปีโมกปีขังกาโดยเขี่ยอ่อเสือจอนฟรังบรรจบเรกูทเลสสนามพลวกนงจำมวยกับนัดขลุ่นตัวเจียอย่างนั้นหากการกรุธนาชราจรนี้คือมีนจุนรองครัวตายมาเนี่ยกดคือเพกีรถยนต์บังก้อได้บากบอดาวชมัวรนมอนเพชรเพราะอายุมาภัยประบายชน้ำโรนเลยขนมพุ่มกระบาสเปียนสังกัดกรองปล่อยแปดเนี่ยบากบอโรคนี่รองรถบัวจิจารันกันไล่ในเลิกเตยหมกกลายเปกัดแฮดจนบังก้อรถลางจี้รถยนต์บอกมาระบอกปะปั้วหมอกปีขาดปล่อยแปดบัดสระมาลกลายเป็นการแฮดรถยนต์บังก้อนึงรถยนต์ดับเงียวแต่จะจ่อสามสปรามกับไอ้ตะบานสมัติกับโปลีกรองปล่อยแปดดักโยกหมกเดือดสารตกเนยกันลายอธิการทันดับใบรองจำดับสายตามเลยฉบับจากทางทาเพียงหมวยเม็ดทองนั่งจะคือเคยทัวร์เอาเมียนเหมือนแม่แต่รถยนต์ปีเครื่องปัตตังเกิดขึ้นได้จะคือเมียนรถยนต์ดาวตื่บนเครื่องไอ้หนอจากบนเครื่องไอ้หนอบานปาตังติดคืนนี้งเปเพลียมๆตั้งแต่มาดองจากให้บานเร่ต่อปางเฉมวยนังรถยนต์กล้องได้กับปงดักเหนียวแต่จะจ่อจากให้กับบานเร่ต่อบกเฉมวยนังรถยนต์ได้จีสลบคืนนี้นั่งจากคือบานปันใต้คางเนี่ยได้บังกรนั่งคือกอดบานล้วนไปแต่ปะปุกอดนั่งจีรถยนต์นั่งมาตัวตัว
จากดาซาตายไม่เพียงละกันยานจังเต้กะบากบอเกิดตัวไปยังบากเลื่อนตัวไปยังจอนปรังเต้ไปไอเอาจีบกปันต่อคืนจ่าจำนายปอนเมียนเมียงขย่มคือแปะปอนนั่งรถยนต์นิสันตกเชอมาแล้วเปลือยจากตกเชิญมาเรียกไปขนมจ้าบ้านบะแปะกันดาหรือจนนมกสลาขาดกลมปงฉนังเติมหมกแรงรวยรถยนต์นิสันมวยบางกันละมวยเครื่องปอตึกพระดอยซาแต่ตกเชิญมาเรียกไปขนมจานเปกบ้านบะสะซีทะเลกูดเนยจอมปีหมกสลาขาดกลมปงฉนังเตียงปรกปลมฮัตกากูอ้อยหัวจัดนังทัวร์อ้อยมนุมเนียจิจราเนี่ยบานนองคเนียชอจอมโรงเมืองคังเลนี้บานกาดลางกาปีวิลเลียมองประบุนปรักไงตีประมวยคายใส่ฮัตชนำปีปอนอับใบสมัติกันในกันลายกาดฮัตมาในดังทารถยนต์นิสันคังเลแปะสละเล็กน้อโซนปีฮามวยพอปอปีทัวร์ดำนาตึกดาวปีเล็กตะการโปคือปีขาดโปซัดเตอร์ตีกรองพนมเป่งตาชลองกัดตึกใดขาดกำปองฉนังปันใต้หมอกดอจมหน่อยกาดฮัตดอยซาตกเชิญมาแบบเปรย์ชรานเป๊กบานบะสะซีทะเลกูดเติมเมียงกาเหยียบอ้ามนุมเนียจอมร่มชอเมอร์ตายมาดองรถยนต์นังเชิญมาแบบเปรย์พนมแตงอ้อจำนวนหาสับประมวยดมเติมบานหลกเป็นบิบอลปริอัญญาออมสลาดำบงขาดกำปองฉนังบัญชีอายนกอบ้ายกรถยนต์สตูดอ้อยกเตอร์เดซาตกในสลาดำบงขาดกำปองฉนังเปะปอนนังบัดอเมอร์เปรย์เชิญนี้ประจีโปรดประเจี๊ยปรอดรุมนังบรรทัยริชกาได้บานเคยหายกาคังเลิกบานน้องพเนียนใหญ่เป็นหมอดหาปัจจุบันนี้สลาดำบงขายกำปองฉนังบานคลายเจียตีกันไล่สำหรับตกบัตรเถาะตังบัตรอมอปรายเชอร์จำนวนคันรถบาร์ปรายเชอร์ตัวเองจ้าคือดอยซาตายรถยนต์นิสันกดตกเชิญมาแล้วเปลวพนมฉลามเปกเติมหมกแรงรู้ยกดบักแปะกันนัดเนยจองปีหมกสลาขัดกำปองฉนังตายมาลองจ้า
จ้าจีเรื่องใจด้านนะจ้าให้ก็ใจด้านนั่งใจด้านจอมเปได้หรอที่ได้คือก่อนมาเชิญเขาฉบับจ้าให้กับบ้านแต่จอดในหมกสลาดับโบองคาย
กบงชนะ
จ้า
และจองหมกสลาขาดตายมาดองจ้า
จ้า
ให้สำหรับปรมีนบอกให้บาดเจ็บบรรทออคือแตะตรงแต่นังดักเชอร์ข้อฉบับได้บาดคนทายโยกรถยนต์สบายคลาหมกกำลาสมัติกันบาดดักเชอร์กระยุงข้อฉบับบรรทายในแต่ตีบุ๋มพอดในแต่มันอายรถในแต่มันอายรุยคลุ่นบาดรถยนต์ดักเชอร์ประเนตมวยเครื่องตรบานกำลังกองเรียกอาบทหัดสะดอกบารายเพื่อการเสียจับบ้านกาปีเวลีเมาบุ้นหนึ่งสามสิบนาทีประไงตีประมวยขายใส่หาชนะปีป้อนดับใบในจำนวนหมกมูลฐานกองเรียกอาบทหัดสะดอกบารายสถานในขนมคุ้มบารายสะดอกบารายขายกำปองทอมรถยนต์ดักเชอร์ประเนตนี่มาเซิร์ฟตรบานปุ่ชมุนบังปอสใบคลาเปียสละเลยขายมระภูมิโซนมาภายปีสามสปีแปดสับดังใบรอกซีดับเชอร์ขนองเจตนาบังโคยเกชมัวกองยุทธพลไคมระภูมินหาวิบานเฟอร์สกรรมพีดับเชอร์กระยุงฉลองกัดขายกำปองท้องจราเลือกหมกหาย លោកវីរៈសេនីត្រីប៊ុនខីអនុប្រធានមន្ទីរស្រាវជ្រាវនិងយុតិធ៌នៃកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តបានឲ្យដឹងថាចំពោះរថយន្តដឹកឈើក្រញូងខាងលើដែលសមត្ថកិច្ចកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថស្រុកបារាយបង្ក្រាបបាននោះមានពាក់ផ្លាកលេខកងខេមរៈភូមិន្ទទើបលោកឧត្តមសេនីត្រីហងថុលមេបញ្ជាការកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តបញ្ជាឲ្យបញ្ជូនមកកាន់ទីបញ្ជាការអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តចងក្រងសំណុំរឿងរួចបញ្ជូនទៅកាន់ខណ្ឌរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើកំពង់ធំដើម្បីធ្វើការវាស់វែងមានឈើក្រញូងចំនួន24ដុំស្មើនឹង155គីឡូក្រាមយកមករក្សាទុកចាត់ការទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ចំណែករថយន្តត្រូវនាំយកមករក្សាទុកនៅកន្លែងកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តដើម្បីធ្វើការស្រាវជ្រាវរកមុខម្ចាស់គួរបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរថាកាលពីយប់ថ្ងៃទី4ខែសីហាក៏មានករណីបង្ក្រាបបានរថយន្តដឹកឈើក្រញូងចំនួន2គ្រឿងនិងឃាត់ខ្លួនមនុស្ស2នាក់ផងដែរនៅចំណុចក្បែរវត្តបណ្ដីស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភូមិបណ្ដីឃុំព្រៃគុយស្រុកកំពង់ស្វាយខេត្តកំពង់ធំដែលធ្វើឡើងដោយកម្លាំងលេខាធិការខេត្តកំពង់ធំរថយន្តដឹកឈើក្រញូងទាំង2គ្រឿងដែលសមត្ថកិច្ចបង្ក្រាបបាននោះមានមួយគ្រឿងម៉ាក Lexus RX 300ពាក់ពណ៌ខ្មៅពាក់ស្លាកលេខភ្នំពេញ 2M0117 ជារថយន្តសម្រាប់រត់ការនិងមួយគ្រឿងទៀតម៉ាក Long Greaser ពណ៌កណ្ដុរប្រមេះអត់ស្លាកលេខជារថយន្តដឹកឈើក្រញូងពេញព្រៀបក្រោយពីចាប់បានត្រូវសមត្ថកិច្ចបញ្ជូនមកកាន់ខណ្ឌរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើកំពង់ធំដើម្បីធ្វើការវាស់វែងដែលមានចំនួនឈើ52ដុំស្មើនឹង1.55 ម៉ែត្រគូបចំណែកជនល្មើសទាំង2នាក់ពុំត្រូវបានឲ្យដឹងពីអត្តសញ្ញាណនោះទេបាទសម្រាប់ព័ត៌មានខាងលើនេះគឺតកតងទៅនឹងគាត់រត់ពុនធ្វើឈើកញ្ញុំខុសច្បាប់ហើយបាយជាបាញ់ថ្នាំឡានហ្នឹងពណ៌ស្បែកខ្លា
ចាឃើញថានៅក្នុងតាមបញ្ចាំងទៅតាមទូរទស្សន៍បាយមិញចាគឺឃើញថាបាញ់ពណ៌ដូចតែម្ដងចាហើយនៅក្នុងអាកន្លែងកាប៊ីនអង្គុយហ្នឹងក៏ដូចនេះគឺបកប់ឈើនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ឆ្លាតមែនតែឆ្លាតលក្ខណៈខុស
ចាសម្រាប់ការដឹកឈើខុសច្បាប់ហ្នឹងគឺកញ្ញាគឺគ្រប់រូបភាពតែម្ដងពេលខ្លះឡាន8ហ្នឹងកញ្ញាក៏មានដឹកឈើដែរចា
បាទហើយសម្រាប់ឯហេតុការបាញ់មិញនេះគឺគាត់បានបាញ់ថ្នាំរបៀបស្បែកខ្លាហ្នឹងគឺដើម្បីមានគោលបំណងបាទចង់បង្ខូចគេឈ្មោះបាទទៅដល់ក្រុមយុទ្ធគលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទផងដែរ
ចាដោយសារតែពួកគាត់បានឃើញសកម្មភាពដែលដូចជាមិនប្រក្រតីចាគាត់ក៏បានបញ្ជូនរថយន្តនេះទៅខាងបងទៅខាងនគរបាល
ចា
ដើម្បីធ្វើការឆែកមើលនិងពិនិត្យចា
បាទ
ចាសសម្រាប់នាងខ្ញុំចាសចូលទៅព័ត៌មានមួយទៀតបន្តនឹងចាសគឺនៅខាងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុចាសមានចៅស្រីម្នាក់ចាសឆើតឆាយនឹងត្រូវបានសមត្ថកិច្ចចាប់បញ្ជូនទៅសាលាដំបងក្នុងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុចាសចៅស្រីជើងឆើតម្នាក់ត្រូវបានកងកម្លាំងស្នាក់ការសន្តិសុខនៃកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលេខ402នៃកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តព្រះសីហនុចាប់បាននិងបញ្ជូនមកកាន់កងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តព្រះសីហនុកាលពីថ្ងៃទី5ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013លោកវរៈសេនីត្រីវ៉ាចន្ទថននាយិកាចាញ់សំតោសនាយិកាចានីយកាការិយាល័យស្រាវជ្រាវបាត់ល្មើសប្រមតននឹងជាមន្ត្រីនគរបាលយុតិធម៌នៃកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តព្រះសីហនុបានឲ្យដឹងថាចៅស្រីជើងឆៃម្នាក់នេះមានឈ្មោះភីកំបោះភេទស្រីអាយុ25ឆ្នាំមានស្រុកកំណើតភូមិលូបាឃុំស្លោក្រាមស្រុកសៀមរាបខេត្តសៀមរាបមុខរបរមិនប្រកបបានធ្វើសកម្មភាពលួចម៉ូតូ Hondaគប់ជ្រុង70ពណ៌ស្លែពាក់ស្លាកលេខព្រះសីហនុ 1C1833 នៅក្នុងចំណុចភូមិចុងអូឃុំចិត្តសំរងស្រុកព្រៃនប់ខេត្តព្រះសីហនុកាលពីថ្ងៃទី5ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013កាលពីវេលាម៉ោង 7:30 នាទីព្រឹកលោកវរៈសេនីត្រីវ៉ាចន្ទថនបានឲ្យដឹងទៀតថាដោយសារមានការប្តឹងពីស្ត្រីជនរងគ្រោះទើបសមត្ថកិច្ចសហការជាមួយនឹងកងកម្លាំងស្នាក់ការសន្តិសុខកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលេខ402កំណត់មុខសញ្ញាស្ទាក់ចាប់បានជនសង្ស័យនៅចំណុចភូមិចំការហ្វូងស្រុកកំពង់សិលាខេត្តព្រះសីហនុនៅវេលាម៉ោង 8:10 នាទីខណៈដែលជនសង្ស័យរូបនេះបានជិះម៉ូតូបំរុងយកទៅលក់នៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញក៏ប៉ុន្តែត្រូវអស់សាំងក៏ឈប់ចាក់សាំង ង2លីត្ររួចបន្តដំណើរទៅមុខទៀតប៉ុន្តែត្រូវបានកម្លាំងសន្តិសុខកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថលេខ402ស្ទាក់ចាប់បាននិងបញ្ជូនមកកាន់កងរាជអាវុធហត្ថខេត្តព្រះសីហនុជនសង្ស័យត្រូវបានបញ្ជូនទៅកាន់សាលាដំបងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុនៅល្ងាចថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នេះដើម្បីចាត់វិធានការតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ចាឃើញថាគាត់គឺជាជនសង្ស័យតែគឺស្រីទៀតចាគឺគាត់បានធ្វើសកម្មភាពលួចចាគឺបានធ្វើសកម្មភាពលួចម៉ូតូហងចាលួចម៉ូតូគប់ជ្រុងរបស់ជនរងគ្រោះខាងលើចាតាមប្រឡំតែម្ដងគឺម៉ោង7និង10នាទីព្រឹកចាប៉ុន្តែដោយសារតែខាងម៉ូតូគឺអស់សាំងចាទៅពេលអស់សាំងទៅគាត់ក៏បានឈប់ចាក់សាំងចំនួន2លីត្រចានៅពេលដែលចាក់សាំងហ្នឹងគឺក៏បានបងខាងកងរាជអាវុធហត្ថសាលាដំបងខេត្តព្រះសីហនុហ្នឹងគឺបានចាប់ស្ទាក់ចាហើយក៏បានបញ្ជូនទៅតាមដើម្បីចាត់វិធីតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ចា
ចាចំណាយព័ត៌មានយើងខ្ញុំគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបារោះវ័យ22ឆ្នាំចងកសម្រាប់ខ្លួនដោយសារប្រពន្ធកូនខ្ចីបរោះវ័យ22ឆ្នាំម្នាក់សម្រាប់ធ្វើអតិឃាតខ្លួនឯងដោយចងកនិងប្រាំងកង់ជាប់មេឃដើមអាកាសចាដោយសារតែមានកំហឹងជាមួយប្រពន្ធកូនខ្ចីរហូតសាកសពមានសភាពហាមរលួយទៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រទះឃើញហេតុការភ្នាក់ផ្អើលឆាឡនេះកើតឡើងនៅវេលាម៉ោង8ព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នៅចំណុចក្នុងរបងដីកំរងបរិយសថាគារខាងលិចអង្គរជួងយូស្ថិតនៅក្នុងភូមិត្រង់សង្កាត់ស្លាក្រោមក្រុងសៀមរាបនៅពេលប្រទះឃើញសាកសពដំបូងទាំងអ្នកចោមរងមើលទាំងសមត្ថកិច្ចពុំទាន់មានអ្នកណាធ្វើម្នាក់បានស្គាល់អំពីអត្តសញ្ញាណសពនោះទេក្នុងស្ថានភាពបរោះធ្វើអតិឃាតខ្លួនឯងបន្សល់ទុកកង់ពណ៌ក្រហមមួយគ្រឿងមួកសុវត្ថិភាពវិស្មករសំណង់មួយនៅកន្លែងកើតហេតុផលដំបងមហាជនដែលចោមរងមើលបាននិយាយខ្សឹបខ្សៀគ្នាថាការសម្លាប់ខ្លួនរបស់បរោះខាងលើអាចជាករណីផ្សេងៗក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយធ្វើការកសោវិច័យរបស់សមត្ថកិច្ចជំនាញឃើញថាបរោះខាងលើធ្វើអតិឃាតដោយចងកសម្លាប់ខ្លួនឯងពិតប្រាកដមែននឹងទទួលបានការបំភ្លឺរបស់ចាបំភ្លឺរបស់សពទៅការនិយាយខ្សឹបខ្សៀបានស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ទៅវិញសមត្ថកិច្ចក្នុងហេតុការណ៍បានឲ្យដឹងថាបរិសខាងលើមានឈ្មោះរឿងវ៉ាន់អាយុ22ឆ្នាំមានប្រពន្ធឈ្មោះសឿងសារ៉ែនអាយុ26ឆ្នាំប្តីប្រពន្ធរស់នៅភូមិព្រៃកុកឃុំកណ្ដាលស្រុកប្រាសាទបាកងមុនសម្រាប់ខ្លួនកម្មកសំណង់នៅអង្គរមិចស្ត្រីជាប្រពន្ធបានឲ្យសមត្ថកិច្ចដឹងថាកាលពីប្រហែលថ្ងៃមុនពួកគេបានឈ្នោះប្រកែកគ្នាតែការរស់នៅគឺធម្មតានៅឡើយលុះចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី2ខែសីហាក៏ស្រាប់តែបាត់ប្តីមិនឃើញមកផ្ទះទោះបីសាកសួរអ្នកណាក៏គ្មានគេដឹងដែរក៏បាត់ប្តីរយៈពេល4ថ្ងៃរកគាត់ជាប្រពន្ធគិតថាប្តីគាត់ទៅមានស្រីនៅខាងក្រៅលុះមកដល់ថ្ងៃកាត់ហេតុពេលប៉ូលីសមូលដ្ឋានសាកសួរឲ្យរកគាត់ទៅពិនិត្យសាកសពទើបដឹងថាជាប្តីរបស់គាត់លោកអនុសំណីឯកចិនសឿងនាយផ្នែកអក្រិតមួយនៃការិយាល័យនគរបាលប្រមត្តនកម្រិតធ្ងន់បានឲ្យដឹងថាក្រោយពេលពីនិស្សិតសពពុំឃើញមានអ្វីគួរឲ្យសង្ស័យទេបរិសខាងលើពិតជាចងកសម្រាប់ខ្លួនមែនបើទោះបីជាមានស្នាមនៅលើក្បាលបន្តិចមែនតែជាស្នាមចាស់សាកសពបានបកលឲ្យក្រុមគូសាយកធ្វើបុណ្យតាមប្រពៃណីចាហេតុការណ៍នេះកម្ររមមានណាកញ្ញាគាត់ធ្វើការអត្តឃាតខ្លួនដោយសារតែប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់កូនខ្ចីចាប៉ុន្តែនាងខ្ញុំពេលដែលនាងខ្ញុំមើលព័ត៌មានហ្នឹងគឺខាងប្តីអាយុ22ឆ្នាំចាខាងប្រពន្ធអាយុ26ឆ្នាំចាគឺខាងប្រពន្ធគាត់អាយុច្រើនជាងចាអញ្ចឹងខាងប្តីគាត់នៅកំណត់ក្មេងលោកសាស្ត្រាចាគ្រាន់តែប្រពន្ធកូនខ្ចីក៏ធ្វើការសម្រាប់ខ្លួនឯងចា
សំណើធ្វើអត្តឃាតចោលកូនអញ្ចឹងប្រពន្ធសោះ
ចាទស្សនិកជនទីគោរពគឺសូមពេលសម្រាប់មួយផ្លែសិនជុកវគ្គក្រោយជាមួយនឹងសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍តាមបណ្ដាខេត្ត
បរិយាកាសល្អៗបែបនេះហេតុអីក៏ស្ងៀមស្ងាត់អើក៏ប្រហែលជាអប់សុខហើយអានីក៏អបសុំព្រឹត្តិការបន្ថែមធម៌ពលជីវិតពី DTV ចានផ្កាយរណបនឹងបន្ថែមធម៌ពលជីវិតដោយការកំសាន្តនឹងចំណេះដឹងដល់ផ្ទះ
ទាំងព័ត៌មានទាន់ហេតុការណ៍លើពិភពលោក
ក្រវ៉ាត់រឹតរាង Slenderton រចនាឡើងដោយបន្ទះជាប់3បន្ទះផ្លាច់មុខដែលមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពស្មើនឹងការព្យាបាលជំនាញបិទទៅលើចំណុចដែលស័ក្តិសមបំផុតហើយចូលទៅហ្វឹកហាត់សាច់ដុំពោះគ្រប់កន្លែងរួមទាំងសាច់ដុំពោះខាងលើសាច់ដុំពោះចំហៀងព្រមទាំងសាច់ដុំពោះផ្នែកខាងក្រោមខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់រឹតរាង Slenderton បញ្ចេញសញ្ញាពីបន្ទះទាំង3ទៅកាន់សរសៃប្រសាទដែលនៅជាប់បន្ទះជាប់ហើយសរសៃប្រសាទនឹងបញ្ជូនសញ្ញានេះទៅកាន់សាច់ដុំគ្រប់ក្រុមនៃផ្នែកពោះធ្វើឲ្យសាច់ដុំបន្ធូរនិងបន្តឹងដោយធម្មជាតិចូលទៅហ្វឹកហាត់សាច់ដុំពោះទាំងអស់មិនត្រឹមតែសាច់ដុំដែលនៅជាប់បន្ទះជាប់ទេនេះគឺជារូបភាពដែលគេថតទុកមុនពេលដែលប្រើខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ព្រឹទ្ធៀង Slenderton ហើយនេះគឺជាខ្លួនប្រាណតែមួយក្រោយពេលដែលប្រើខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ព្រឹទ្ធៀងចំណិចក្រហមនឹងសល់ជាធម្មពលកម្ដៅដែលកើតមានដោយសាច់ដុំបានន័យថាសាច់ដុំកំពុងតែហាត់ប្រាណនេះបញ្ជាក់ថាខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ព្រឹទ្ធៀងពិតជាមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពដែលអាចចូលទៅហ្វឹកហាត់សាច់ដុំពោះគ្រប់កន្លែង
ខ្ញុំគិតថាខ្ញុំចូលចិត្តខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់ព្រឹទ្ធៀងដែលសារតែវាមានអារម្មណ៍ល្អក្រោយពេលប្រើ4អាទិត្យនេះខ្ញុំមានអារម្មណ៍ថាសាច់ពោះខ្ញុំរឹងល្អមានអារម្មណ៍ថាមានកម្លាំងពេញខ្លួនបានអ្នកណាចាប់ឲ្យក្បាលពោះមានសាច់ដុំរឹងណែនល្អគួរតែប្រាក់ខ្សែក្បាត់រឹករាង Slenderton
ខ្ញុំទើបតែប្រាក់ខ្សែក្បាត់រឹករាងមិនប្រមាណផងក្បាលពោះរបស់ខ្ញុំក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមណែនក្បាលពោះទាំងសងខាងក៏តឹងល្អដែលវាសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ទៅលើផ្នែកចង្កេះក្រោយពេលប្រើប្រាស់ហើយខ្ញុំទទួលបានប្រសិទ្ធភាពដែលខ្ញុំរំពឹងទុកសុខភាពខ្ញុំក៏កាន់តែល្អណាស់អូមិនគួរឲ្យជឿនោះទេប្រៀបដូចជាខ្ញុំកំពុងតែហាត់ប្រាណតែតាមពិតទៅអត់ទេខ្ញុំមិនបានធ្វើអ្វីសោះប៉ុន្តែសាច់ដុំពោះខ្ញុំកំពុងតែតឹងណែនអូត្រូវហើយត្រង់នេះមានអារម្មណ៍ដូចជាចំណែកខ្លាំងណាស់មានអារម្មណ៍ល្អខ្លាំងណាស
់ខ្ញុំមានអារម្មណ៍ថាចង្កេះខ្ញុំកំពុងតែរឹតតឹងហើយវាកំពុងតែកែរាងរបស់ខ្ញុំមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពណាស
់មិនបាច់ចំណាយពេលហាត់ប្រាណខ្លាំងពេកទេប្រសិទ្ធភាពរបស់ខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់រឹតរាង Slenderton ច្បាស់លាស់ណាស់លឿនខ្លាំងណាស់មានអារម្មណ៍ថាតឹងណែនព្រះហើយស្ងមែន
ខ្ញុំស្រឡាញ់អារម្មណ៍បែបនេះណាស់អស្ចារ្យណាស់គឺពិតជាលុយមែន
ផលិតផលយើងខ្ញុំមានលក់តាមបណ្ដាផ្សារទំនើបនិងតាមការទំនាក់ទំនងតាមលេខទូរស័ព្ទនៅលើកញ្ចក់ទូរទស្សន៍តែប៉ុណ្ណោះសូមលោកអ្នកប្រយ័ត្នប៉ះរបស់ខ្លាញ់ខ្លាយ
សូមយកវាមួយសូមយកវាមួយឆុត
គុណភាពនឹងរសជាតិកម្រិតមេដៃមាសដែលលោកអ្នកចង់ចាញ់ដែរចៃរំលែកភាពរីករាយដល់អស្ចារ្យចៃរំលែកស្រាបៀរលីអូត្រូវមាត់ត្រូវចិត្តអស់ពីសាគ្រឿងស្រវឹងសុំកំបាក់មក
ចារតសនិកជនទីគោរពចានៅក្នុងវគ្គនេះសូមជួបជាមួយនឹងសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍តាមបណ្ដាខេត្តចាជាដំបូងនេះខ្ញុំសូមភ្ជាប់ទៅខាងខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យចាអាឡូជំរាបសួរលោកដុំសំបោ
បាទជំរាបសួរវិទ្យកវិទ្យការនេះទាំង3រូបបាទ
ចាចាជំរាបសួរលោកដុំសំបោថ្ងៃនេះសុខភាពជាធម្មតាទេ
បាទសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះដែរសុខភាពធម្មតាទេបាទ
ចាអរគុណលោកដុំសំបោនៅខាងខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យថ្ងៃនេះមានភ្លៀងធ្លាក់ដែរទេ
មានអត់មានទេបាទព្រៀងព្រៀងទីវិញសំមាញ់តែខ្ញុំព្រឹកនេះមេឃស្អាតល្អទេបាទ
ចាជាការប្រសើរមែនតើលោកដុំសំបោថ្ងៃនេះមានព័ត៌មានអ្វីសម្រាប់ជំរាបជូនដល់ទស្សនិកជន
បាទសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះដែរខ្ញុំមានរឿងមកជំរាបជូនអ្នកទស្សនិកជនឲ្យបានជ្រាបបាទកម្លាំងនគរបាលវិរៈការពារព្រំដែនគោក8.7បកហាត់ជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់បាទ
ចាន
ៅថ្ងៃទី6ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នេះនៅភូមិនៅក្នុងបន្ទាយស្ថិតក្នុងភូមិសាមគ្គីមានជ័យឃុំរមៀតស្រុកថ្មពួកខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យកម្លាំងនគរបាលវរៈការពារព្រំដែនគោក8.7ប្រមាណជាង100នាក់ធ្វើការបកហាត់ដើម្បីត្រៀមខ្លួនក្រុមនឹងចង់ជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលរងគ្រោះដោយសារទឹកជំនន់លោកប្រចាំមេបញ្ជាការវិរៈការពារព្រំដែនគោក8.7បានប្រាប់ភ្នាក់ងារទូរទស្សន៍ប៉ុស្តិ៍ដីយើងថាដោយមើលឃើញពីទុក្ខលំបាករបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលមានបញ្ហាមួយចំនួនដូចជាទឹកជន់លិចជន់លិចផ្ទះឬរំលើខាងរបស់ពលរដ្ឋដែលទីត្រូវក្រក ខ្វះខាតមធ្យោបាយដឹកជញ្ជូននិងការពារពេលមានគ្រោះអាសន្នមកដល់ម្ដងព្រមទាំងបានទទួលការណែនាំចង្អុលបង្ហាញពីលោកឧត្តមសេនីយ៍ខេងសឹងក្នុងការនគរបាលខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យបានដាក់ទីដៅចេញតាមបណ្ដាអង្គភាពព្រមដែរការពារព្រមដែរគោក807ឲ្យលោកជាមេបញ្ជាការត្រៀមខ្លួនរៀបចំកម្លាំងបន្តហាត់ដើម្បីត្រៀមជួយសង្គ្រោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលជួបហេតុការណ៍កើតឡើងដូចជាយថាហេតុអង្គភាពនគរបាលការពារព្រមដែរដែលមានឆន្ទៈត្រៀមឧបករណ៍ដូចជាអាវភ្លៀងកង់ឡានពូសម្រាប់ជួយសង្គ្រោះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលលោកលោកដែលចាប់ទឹកចំនួនលោកមេបញ្ជាការបន្តទៀតថាកម្លាំងដែលវឹកហាត់ត្រៀមខ្លួនចុះជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពុំមែនតែវរៈរបស់លោកជាង100នាក់ប៉ុណ្ណោះទេគឺមាន4វរៈទូទាំងខេត្តនិងរួមទាំងកម្លាំងនគរបាលស្រុកក្រុងសរុបមានចំនួនជាង600នាក់គឺត្រៀមលក្ខណៈជួយមិនថាទឹកជន់លិចលង់មកពីប្រទេសថៃឬទឹកចំនួនជនដែលទៅគ្រៀននោះទេរងគ្រោះដោយសារអគ្គិភ័យឬរន្ទះបាំងខ្សែភ្លើងបោកបក់ផ្ទះសម្បែងដែលជាទុក្ខលំបាករបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកងកម្លាំងនគរបាលក្នុងនាមជាកូនជាចៅរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋត្រូវតែជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្ញុំនឹងសម្បូរធ្វើសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យ
ចាអរគុណចាឃើញថានេះគឺជាការប្រសើរមែនតែនសម្រាប់នៅខាងខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យចាកាលពីម្សិលមិញហ្នឹងគឺគាត់បានខលមកគឺឃើញថាមានទឹកលិចនៅខាងខេត្តបន្ទាយមានជ័យហ្នឹងចាប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវនេះគឺមានកងកម្លាំងនគរបាលវិរៈការពារព្រំដែនដើម្បីត្រៀមវឹកហាត់ចាគឺជួយដល់ខាងបងប្អូនចាដែលគាត់ខ្វះខាតនៅពេលដែលមានទឹកលិចហ្នឹងចាចាឥឡូវនេះសូមភ្ជាប់ទៅខាងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងវិញម្ដងចាជួបជាមួយនឹងអ្នកនាងថៃសេឡាចា
បាទហៅលោកជំរាបសួរអ្នកនាងថៃសេឡា
ចាជំរាបសួរលោកបុរិនសក្ខានិងជំរាបសួរគតិកម្មីទាំងពីរផងដែរចាជុំទាំងទស្សនិកជនដែលកំពុងតែតាមការទេសនាកាត់តែបន្តផ្ទាល់កម្មវិធីពលេខ3ទាន់ហេតុការណ៍នេះព្រឹកនេះផងដែរចា
បាទជំរាបសួរបាទអ្នកនាងថៃសិលាបាទសម្រាប់អាកាសធាតុនៅខាងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងបាទនៅថ្ងៃនេះនឹងកាលពីយប់មិញមានលក្ខណៈយ៉ាងណាដែរបាទ
ហើយលោកអាកាសធាតុនៅខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងពីម្សិលមិញហើយនឹងគឺមានភ្លៀងខ្លាំងតាំងពីពេលរសៀលរហូតដល់យប់ជ្រៅចាស់ហើយសម្រាប់ព្រឹកនេះវិញមេឃនៅរៀងស្ទុំចាស់អត់ទាន់ស្រឡះចាស់
បាទហើយចុះសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃទី3នៃការប្រឡងសញ្ញាបត្រទុតិយភូមិរបស់បងប្អូនថ្នាក់ទី12ហើយនៅខាងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងហ្នឹងមានលក្ខណៈយ៉ាងណាដែរបាទ
ការប្រឡងរបស់បងប្អូនថ្នាក់ទី12នៅខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងគឺមិនមានអ្វីទេលោកចាស់គឺមានជាលក្ខណៈធម្មតាបងប្អូននាំគ្នាទៅប្រឡងតាមធម្មតាចា
បាទហើយអញ្ចឹងថ្ងៃនេះបាទអ្នកនាងថៃសិលាមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អ្វីដើម្បីរាយការណ៍មកកាន់ទូរទស្សនិកជនផងដែរ
ចាសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះនាងក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងនាងខ្ញុំមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍មួយចាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្រុងកំពង់ឆ្នាំងភាគច្រើនមិនសប្បាយចិត្តចំពោះក្រុមហ៊ុនអគ្គិសនីខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងដែលកំពុងតភ្លើងរបស់ពួកគាត់ឡើងគីឡូជារៀងរាល់ខែចា
បាទសូមអញ្ជើញធ្វើសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍បាទ
ចាចាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងក្រុងកំពង់ឆ្នាំងភាគច្រើនបានរីកគុណទៅនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុនអគ្គិសនីខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងតែក្រុមហ៊ុននេះបានធ្លាប់មកមិនប្រកបដីពីរៀងរាល់ខែបានប្រើប្រាស់អគ្គិសនីនៅតាមស្ទះនិងអាជីវករលក់ដូរនេះចាប្រកបតាមអាជីវកម្មធំធំពួកគាត់ទាំងអស់បានទុំទៅនឹងអគ្គិសនីទាំងស្រុងតែដោយគីឡូភ្លើងឡើងខ្ពស់ហួសហេតុពេកពួកគាត់ក៏បាននាំគ្នាធ្វើការរិះគន់នឹងតូនតែប្រាក់អ្នកយកព័ត៌មានយើងថាក្រុមហ៊ុនអគ្គិសនីនេះកំពុងតែប្រើរូបភាពគៀបសង្កត់ពួកគាត់តាមរយៈគីឡូភ្លើងឡើងខុសពីធម្មតាជារៀងរាល់ខែចា៎ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខាងលើបន្តថាការដាច់ភ្លើងហើយបើកមុខវិញជាញឹកញាប់នេះព្រមទាំងបើកកម្លាំងភ្លើងលើសពីធម្មតាដើម្បីស៊ីវល់អ្នកប្រើប្រាស់នេះបើមិនបានបិទបារាយពេលនោះគឺវាធ្វើឲ្យខូចខាតដល់របស់របរប្រើប្រាស់ដូចជាទូរទស្សន៍ម៉ាញ៉េអំពូលភ្លើងជាដើមឆ្លាក់ទីឯគុំតភ្លើងវិញគឺឡានគីឡូស្ទើរគ្រប់ទីក្នុងក្រុងកំពង់ឆ្នាំងចាលោកស្រីម្នាក់ ជាក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំដែលសុំមិនបញ្ចេញឈ្មោះបាននិយាយប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងថាជុំវិញអគិសនីខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងនេះលោកស្រីគ្រប់គ្រងទៅនឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពីព្រោះវាមានបញ្ហាបែបនេះមែនហើយកន្លងមកក៏មានប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាច្រើនបានតវ៉ាទៅដល់អាជ្ញាធរដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធជាច្រើនលោកច្រើនសារមកហើយដែរតែមិនដែរទទួលបានលទ្ធផលល្អពីការដោះស្រាយរបស់មន្ត្រីពាក់ព័ន្ធទាំងនោះម្ដងណាឡើយមន្ត្រីបច្ចេកទេសផ្នែកអគ្គិសនីម្នាក់បាននិយាយប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងថាភ្លើងអគ្គិសនីជាធម្មតាសំភារៈស៊ីវិលគឺគេបើកបញ្ចេញភ្លើង220វ៉ល់ស្មើនឹង100វ៉ាត់ក្នុង1ម៉ោងសម្រាប់អំពូលមួយហើយឡាយបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅទីរួមខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងក្រុមហ៊ុនសវណ្ណីអភិវឌ្ឍអគ្គិសនីបានបញ្ចេញភ្លើងឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រើប្រាស់ត្រង់ឈ្មោះនីមួយនីមួយបញ្ចេញកម្លាំង240វ៉ាត់ទៅ250វ៉ល់លោកអ្នកស្រីសវណ្ណីតំណាងក្រុមហ៊ុនសវណ្ណីអភិវឌ្ឍអគ្គិសនីខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងបានប្រាប់អ្នកយកព័ត៌មានយើងតាមទូរស័ព្ទនៅរសៀលថ្ងៃទី4ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2013នេះថាចំពោះករណីខាងលើនេះវាគឺជារឿងបាក់ដែរដែរសប្តាហ៍នេះអ្នកស្រីមិនចង់លើចង់ដឹងអ្វីទៀតនោះទេហើយអ្នកស្រីក៏មិនចង់ឲ្យភ្លើងទៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋប្រើប្រាស់ទៀតដែរដោយទុកឲ្យខាងរោងចក្រក្រៅវិញវាប្រសើរជាងចា៎ញោមខ្ញុំថៃសេឡាធ្វើសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងចា
៎បាទសូមអរគុណអ្នកនាងថៃសេឡាបាទបាទកញ្ញាគឺសង្កេតឃើញថានៅខាងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងឃើញថាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅទីនោះគឺគាត់មានការមិនសប្បាយចិត្តបាទជាមួយនឹងភ្លើងហ្នឹងគឺកង់ទ័រហ្នឹងឡើងគីឡូហើយនៅពេលដែលដាច់ម្ដងហ្នឹងគឺថាដូចពេលដែលភ្លើងឡើងបុកមកវិញគឺធ្វើឲ្យខូចជួនកាលខូចទៅដល់ទូរទស្សន៍ខូចទៅដល់សម្ភារៈប្រើប្រាស់នៅគេហដ្ឋានរបស់គាត់មួយចំនួនចា
លោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យដូចថាពេលភ្លើងអ្នកដាច់ហើយឆៃឡើងពេញអញ្ចឹងដល់ពេលបុកភ្លើងឡើងហ្នឹងវាអាចនឹងស៊ីភ្លើងបន្ថែមទៀតផងចា
បាទអញ្ចឹងសំណុំពរពេលដែលដាច់ភ្លើងសូមឲ្យគាត់បាត់បារាយភ្លើង
ចាបាទខ្លះគឺអាចធ្វើឲ្យមានទុសេផងក៏ថាបានដែរចា
បាទ
ពួយបុកខ្លាំងពេកមកចាចាំតសូមជួបជាមួយនឹងសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ពីខេត្តកំពង់ធំចាហៅឡូជំរាបសួរលោកប៊ុនរិទ្ធី
បាទជំរាបសួរកញ្ញាជំទីរបស់ស្អាតបាទ
ចាជំរាបសួរ
លោកសាជាលោកមីងជំរាបសួរដល់ជួបខ្ញុំជួនដែលកំពុងតាមដានទូរទស្សន៍មូលីបៃរីមីងពេញទាំងស្ថានីយ៍ទូរទស្សន៍ផងដែរបាទ
ចា
បាទជំរាបសួរ
ចាលោកប៊ុនរិទ្ធីតាចរាចរនៅខេត្តកំពង់ធំថ្ងៃនេះមានយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរ
បាទចរាចរមានសភាពធម្មតាបាទ
ចា
ពលរដ្ឋធ្វើដំណើរធម្មតាបាទ
ចាចុះចំពោះការប្រឡងរបស់បងប្អូននៅខេត្តកំពង់ធំព្រោះថ្ងៃនេះជាថ្ងៃបញ្ចប់ផងតើយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរលោកប៊ុនរិទ្ធី
បាទថ្ងៃនេះដែរសិស្សនិស្សិតដែលដាក់ទី12ហ្នឹងគឺកាត់បានទៅប្រឡងជាធម្មតាបាទ
ចាតាថ្ងៃនេះលោកមានសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍អ្វីយកជូនដល់ទស្សនិកជន
អរគុណថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំមានពរមានទៅនឹងការប្រជុំសព្វថ្ងៃថ្ងៃណែនាំពង្រឹងសន្តិភាពស្ថិរភាពដើម្បីអភិវឌ្ឍបាន
ចាសូមជ័យបន្ត
អរគុណនៅទីតាតាគណៈប្រជាជនស្រុកស្ទោងមានកម្មវិធីប្រជុំសព្វថ្ងៃថ្ងៃណែនាំលេខ135ពង្រឹងសន្តិភាពក្រុមការងារបតាមដាភូមិស្រុកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឯកឧត្តមនាំទុំប្រធានក្រុមប្រឹក្សាខេត្តនិងជាសមាជិកចិនត្រៃគណៈបកឯកព្រមទាំងឯកឧត្តមពងជីមានអភិបាលក្រុងខេត្តកំពង់ធំនិងលោកព្រំរដ្ឋាភិបាលគណៈបកក្រុមព្រមទាំងប្រធានក្រុមការងារបកនិងជាពលរដ្ឋចូលរួមយ៉ាងច្រើនអ្នកបាទចា
៎
លោកព្រំរដ្ឋាភិបាលគណៈបកក្រុមនិងជាអបាលក្រុមទៅធ្វើសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ស្តីពីស្ថានភាពតាមគុកគុំស្រុកដែលមានជាពលរដ្ឋក្រុមតូចយ៉ាងពេញលំហឹងបច្ចុប្បន្នកម្ពុជាបានបោះឆ្នោតដោយទូលំគ្មានជាសង្សារពីប្រកបដោយសិទ្ធិស្ថិរភាពក្នុងអំឡុងពេលបោះឆ្នោតនិងក្រោយពេលបោះឆ្នោតដោយគ្មានការជួលច្របល់មានចលាចលក្នុងភូមិសាស្ត្រទូទៅទេឯដំណំទុំក៏បានតាមស្ញាដល់សមាជិកសមាជិកាទាំងអស់ជំរុញសតិអារម្មណ៍ឲ្យចេះប្រឡាស់កុំឲ្យមានការអន់ចិត្តចំពោះជាពលរដ្ឋណាដែលមិនគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់កណ្ដាលអំណាចព្រោះដោយសារជាពលរដ្ឋគ្រប់រូបមានទីបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីមានការបង្ខិតបង្ខំមានការសម្រេចចិត្តជ្រើសរើសជោគវាសនាប្រទេសជាតិកុំឲ្យមានការអើងឲ្យសោះនឹងសម័យបម្រើជាពលរដ្ឋជាធម្មតាដោយការមុនបើយើងជាមន្ត្រីសាធារណៈត្រូវតែប្រើបម្រើជាពលរដ្ឋជាមានការនិយាយស្ដីបង្កប់ឲ្យជាតិបកបល់ឲ្យស្មារតីបាក់ដៃគ្នាឲ្យស្មារតីមានគ្នា ที่สมาชิกบริษัทประกอบมุกระบอโรซีธรรมดาก็เชื่อมเองหนึ่งเนี่ยจะไปสั่งเป๊กแทนตัวแต่ตักนี้หนึ่งปุ่งรึงนั่งวิ่งนั่งสับสนที่เทียบอยู่ไว้ในซาสันที่เทียบน้องตุ้ยนั่งไปเจอที่มีการที่วัดประกอบตอนนี้อยู่ไว้ตัวบอยนะงั้มจะใจตามตัวการจับหนึ่งสมกับตามที่ยาดาวคุ้มถึงอ๊อกอัดมดจัดตุ้มกับพี่สันกับเพียร์กับสโลปน้องดีเทียนเอาจีบรถลงน้องอย่างสมตามตัวโรงเรื่องมาบ้านบุรีตื่นได้ดีครับมองต้มในตึกเล็กแต่ไหน
จ้าสมองคนหลบบนเดทีจ้าภาษาตายกาปุงริจ้าซ้อนเตพีบในขนมพมคมในเกบกาธาก้าบังกาพมคมมีสวัสดิพีบจ้า
จ้าคือจิการภาษาเหมือนแต่จ้า
บัตรจีบต่อยังจูบจีมวยหนึ่งบัตรลูกชนจันวันท่อนบัตรไดรีการมกปีคางไข่ไก่บัตรจุ่มรีบซู่ลูกชนจันวันท่อนบัตร
บัตรต้มอยู่ไว้ซู่พิธีกรพิธีการในเสียงใบบัตรเป็นต้มจุ่มรีบซู่ดองยึดในชนของไรบัตร
บัตรจุ่มรีบซู่บาดลูกชนจันวันท่อนบาดสำหรับไออากาศเทียบในคางไข่ไก่บาดมีลักษณะยังนาได้บาดกาปีมิซาลไม่หนังไก่นี่
บ้านเอจะปูอาหารเทศเคยทำเมนสาราอ้อนะบ้านตีนตอนไม่หยอดเคยเงินเลี้ยงหรือว่ายังไม่ได้บ้านบัตรงานอย่างเปิดแต่งบ้านดูตรงนี้บ้าน
บาทจีการประสานนะบาทไทยโจไอจำนายไอจราจอในตามดองบิไทยเนี่ยคางแคดใกล้บาทมีแหลกหนักยังงานได้บาท
บ้านเคยทาตามเกิดเคยมีการตรวจมาตามของแม่บ้านคือมันเป็นปัญหาที่บ้าน
บาทบาทอกุญชันบาทให้ลูกชั้นชนชั้นวันท่อนบาทในไทยนี่มีสิกรายเดกาไว้ดำใบเดกาเหมือนกันตุ๊ดตุ๊ดในกระชนพองได้บาท
บาทจะนอนเมียนไปเรียกการอยู่โน้ตตี้จะตรงกำลังทายกับแท็กเต้นแท็กโตแต่งน้องบาทบาทผู้ไปเรียกการที่มุ่งจะมาตรงตัวไปเรียกการแต่งน้องตรงกำลังแอบมองอภิบาลแท็กเต้นนะแอบมองตรงการนี้การลงออสพอร์ตพีชกับการดำน้องตีแข่งจะมารับหนึ่งตีแข่งจะมาเป็นตัวแท็กเต้นจะเป็นตีแข่งเราต้องรู้เกี่ยวกับการเก็บใจมาบ้านเอกาคือคล้ายๆที่ผมมุ้ยไทยไปหานานปีก่อนแบบไปตอนนี้นี่นำแต่ชาติที่ต่างๆต่อสมัยเก็บเงาปีนาปีเดียวแต่อยู่รอบมันไปหนึ่งที่อภิษฎาแท็กมันแบบมันตรงกลางนี่แต่ละพอตกลงที่ในสมรภูมิแตงเจ้าสมรำในปีแตงถึงต้องปอกแท็กยกที่นัดที่ต้องไปเลยสมรู้ที่เรียนจะสมรำในตุ้ยในประมาณที่เตียงบุญหักตาในน้องคุ้งดังนั้นจะเอาสังกัดไปคุ้งกองไปหักไก่ไอ้ร้องการท่าอธิบายท่าดามินต่อท่าท่าสมรู้อธิวัตรที่จะสมรำนี่ที่สมรู้สมรู้ถึงใจระดับเอเดียอธิวัตรที่เอเดียมาเอาการระยะรอบอธิบายแต่แท็กแท็กดินพอสมรำตัวบ้านสมรู้นี่โดยที่นักต้องเรียนอาณาโทษให้เขาไปพักห้องอย่างนี้เขาจะโดนนี่ประมาณการเราลุ้นมองตัวบ้านโจ๊กใจประกอบเราคนของพี่ต้องประมาณมาเอามาเช็คตรงการนี้เลยที่มองลำไยเชี่ยตัวรถกายที่รูมุ้ยหนึ่งลำไยริจอมพลองดีเลียนจัดรามมุ้ยฟังล็อกมันเงียบตาปักฟอลหนึ่งแถบบ้านเลยใส่แทนไอ้ต้องอภิบาลแค่ตำแหน่งหนึ่งต่อแค่กลุ่มโรงนี้เรียนความยาวใหญ่ตอนแรกที่เป็นแค่ที่นักน้องวิสัยเตะจ่อครูท่านหนึ่งไอ้ครูเอาตำแหน่งเตะจ่อการล้างที่พัฒนาหนุ่มโตสำหรับวินิจฉัยน้องแค่สองนายบ้างบ้านนี้คือที่โปรเมียนักน้องแค่แค่มาหรือไอ้โปรเมียนแค่ตำโตบ้านไอ้ต้องคอยดูผู้อภิบาลแค่ตำโตบ้านนักน้องกำลังมุ่งไปดูแลกองกำลังดังวุฒจะช่วยตุ้งบอกมาในน้องของชุดขันตอนมาบ้านในน้องการกองการพ่อในเงยจมรุ่งเลยการกองการพ่อในน้องโดนฟ้าบ้านชาวห้องหนึ่งตอนตื่นเลี้ยการติดตึกในปีประมุ่ยใครใส่แฮชนำปีตอนหลับไปตลอดตื่นปีตอนนี้นะครับแต่ต้องคุยหัวอีกบ้านแค่ตำโต้ในเงยลงที่อุ่นคนเทียบ้านดับน้องกำลังดามีนเหมือนไตรชาจมวิญแทนหนึ่งกองกำลังปราบวุฒินักน้องตกฟังแล้วรวมเตียงปฏิบัติรอบประมาณสิบเชียงกิโลเนี่ยทำไมช่วยตุ้งรูตาปฏิบัติรอบได้ฟังข้ากำลังพลังงานนักน้องคุ้มกระโฮงคุ้มชุกตกชุกให้กับต่อมาจีรัตน์ข้อสมัยบ้านตุ้งบ้านประมาณสิบสี่ใบหักแต่
ជូនដល់គ្រូសាស្ត្រចំនួន3គ្រូសាស្ត្របាទមានប្រកាសឲ្យដឹងក្នុងឱកាសនោះអាដាមខូសិនហ៊ូបានបញ្ជាក់ថាឆ្នាំនេះនៅទូទាំងខេត្តកំពតការងារបង្កបានផលត្រូវរដូវវស្សារបស់ប្រជាកសិករឃើញថាមានលឿនលឿនជាងឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅបើប្រៀបធៀបនឹងរយៈពេលដូចគ្នានេះបាទកត្តានេះគឺបណ្ដាលមកពីកត្តាអំណោយផលស្លៀងបានដល់មកគួរហើយមកទោះបីជានៅក្នុងស្រុកមួយចំនួនមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមខ្វះខាតអេកបន្តិចតួចក៏ដោយក៏មានការជួយអន្តរាគមន៍យ៉ាងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីមន្ទីរជំនាញជប៉ុននិងអាជ្ញាធរគ្រប់លំដាប់ថ្នាក់ចុះជួយដល់វិជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យអស់លទ្ធភាពដោយមិនទុកឲ្យមានការរៀងស្ទះដល់ដំណើរការនៃការងារបន្តដំណើរផលត្រូវតាមការរបស់វិជាកសិករឡើយបាទហើយដល់ខ្លួនក៏បានបញ្ជាក់ដល់ផងដែរពីរបាយការណ៍លទ្ធផលបង្កប្រើផលត្រូវរដូវវស្សាឆ្នាំនេះគឺមកទឹកមកដល់ត្រឹមថ្ងៃទី5ខែ3ខែឆ្នាំ2013នេះនៅទូទាំងខេត្តសម្រាប់ទុំបានលើទីដីប្រមាណជា79,000ហិកតាបានមកលើទីដីផែនការប្រមាណជា126,000ហិកតាស្មើនឹង 62% ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះនៅក្នុងស្រុកតុកនិងក្រុងទាំង8នៅទូទាំងខេត្តបាទជាតាមប្រមាណកំពុងមាននេះជំរុញការងារដកទុំរបស់ខ្លួនយ៉ាងប្រកបរំផងដែរបាទបាទចំពោះសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់ខ្ញុំបាទវ៉ាន់ថុនមានបំណងបាទសូមអរគុណសូមគោរពបាទ
ចាសូមអរគុណលោកវ៉ាន់ថុន
បាទអរគុណលោកឈុនច័ន្ទវ៉ាន់ថុនបាទ
ចាសម្រាប់ឯនៅខាងខេត្តក្រចេះវិញចានាងខ្ញុំក៏មានព័ត៌មានមួយចាគឺតកតងទៅនឹងខាងការប្រឡងបាក់ឌុបចារបស់បងប្អូននៅខាងខេត្តក្រចេះហ្នឹងចានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2013នេះមានបេក្ខជនមកដល់ទៅ2,000នាក់មកពីខាងគ្រប់10វិទ្យាល័យឯណោះចាលោកឡាយបូរ៉ាប្រធានមន្ទីរអប់រំយុវជននិងកីឡាខេត្តក្រចេះបានឲ្យដឹងថាបេក្ខជននិងបេក្ខនារីដែលបានចូលរួមប្រឡងសញ្ញាបត្រទុតិយភូមិបាក់ឌុបនាឆ្នាំ2013នេះគឺមានចំនួន1,707នាក់មកពី10វិទ្យាល័យនៅទូទាំងខេត្តទស្សនវិភាពនៃការប្រឡងបាក់ឌុបចាប់ពីថ្ងៃទី5រហូតមកដល់ថ្ងៃទី6សីហានៅមណ្ឌលទាំង4មណ្ឌលនៅទូទាំងខេត្តក្រចេះគឺមានសភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ល្អដោយមណ្ឌលចាដោយមានការយាមតានតឹងពីសំណាក់កម្លាំងនគរបាលនៅផ្នែកខាងក្រៅបន្ទប់នៃមណ្ឌលប្រឡងជាពិសេសមានការចុះពិនិត្យយ៉ាងម៉ត់ចត់ពីសំណាក់លោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូមេប្រយោគនិងអនុរៈតាមបន្ទប់ប្រឡងនីមួយៗដោយមិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យបេក្ខជនយកនៅប្រយងឬទូរស័ព្ទដៃចូលទៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ប្រឡងនោះទេប្រធានមន្ទីរអប់រំយុវជននិងកីឡាខេត្តលោកឡាយបូរ៉ាបានថ្លែងប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងថានៅទូទាំងខេត្តក្រចេះគឺមានមណ្ឌលប្រឡងចំនួន4មណ្ឌលនៅក្នុងនោះក្រុងក្រចេះមាន3មណ្ឌលនៅក្នុងនឹងស្រុកឆ្លូញ1បែងចែកជា70បន្ទប់និងបេក្ខជនប្រឡងចំនួន1,707នាក់បេក្ខនារី870នាក់មកពី10វិទ្យាល័យនៅទូទាំងខេត្តលោកប្រធានមន្ទីរបានបញ្ជាក់ឲ្យដឹងថាការប្រឡងបាក់ឌុបក្នុងឆ្នាំ2013នេះលោកគ្រូអ្នកគ្រូជាមេប្រយោគនិងអនុរៈមានចំនួនច្រើនរយអ្នកមកពីទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងខេត្តដទៃទៀតហើយមានមួយចំនួននៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះដែលកំពុងចុះត្រួតពិនិត្យការប្រឡងបាក់ឌុបនាឆ្នាំនេះលោកប្រធានមន្ទីរបានបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាក្រុមមណ្ឌលប្រឡងទាំងអស់នៅទូទាំងខេត្តក្រចេះគឺបានប្រព្រឹត្តទៅយ៉ាងរលូនគ្មានបាតុភិបអ្វីដែលគួរឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់ការប្រឡងរបស់សិស្សនោះទេកត្តាទាំងនេះគឺដោយសារមានការសហការល្អពីក្រុមសមត្ថកិច្ចនិងមេប្រយោគនីមួយៗក្នុងការយាមកាមយ៉ាងតឹងរឹងបំផុតចាក់គ្នាថានៅក្នុងខេត្តក្រចេះគឺការប្រឡងទុតិយភូមិរបស់បងប្អូនថ្នាក់ទី12ហ្នឹងចាគឺក៏មានការរលូនទៅមុខជាធម្មតាចាហើយនេះគឺជាថ្ងៃទី3នៃថ្ងៃប្រឡងទុតិយភូមិរបស់បងប្អូនទី12ហើយក៏ជាថ្ងៃបញ្ចប់ដែរចា
ចា
ចាទ្រទស្សនវិកជនជាទីគោរពចានៅក្នុងវគ្គសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍តាមបណ្ដាខេត្តពេលនេះក៏ត្រូវបានបញ្ចប់ចាវិញមកវិញជួបជាមួយនឹងព័ត៌មានសេដ្ឋកិច្ចចាក្នុងពេលនេះសូមអនុញ្ញាតសម្រាប់មួយផ្លិតសិន
ស
ូរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាជួយបន្ធូរអាការៈផ្ដាសាយខ្យល់ចាប់សម្រួលដល់ពោះវៀននិងក្រពះស៊ូរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាធ្វើឲ្យលោកអ្នកមានសុខភាពល្អស៊ូរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាជួយជំរុញឲ្យកោសិកាមានសកម្មភាពជួយព្យាបាលក្រពះនិងពោះវៀនស៊ូរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាជួយបន្ធូរអាការៈផ្ដាសាយខ្យល់ចាប់ស៊ូរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពរក្សាសុខភាពនិងជួយរក្សាទម្ងន់ខ្ញុំបានយ៉ាងល្អមែនទទួលទានជាមួយទឹកក្តៅអ៊ុនអ៊ុនវាឆាប់បណ្ដឹងជាតិពុលពីក្នុងខ្លួនការផលិតសេរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាមានបច្ចេកវិទ្យាត្រឹមត្រូវមានគុណភាពល្អសេរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាជួយបន្ធូរអាការៈផ្ដាសាយខ្យល់ចាប់សម្រួលដល់ពោះវៀននិងក្រពះសេរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាធ្វើឲ្យលោកអ្នកមានសុខភាពល្អសេរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាទទួលទានជាមួយទឹកក្តៅអ៊ុនអ៊ុនវាឆាប់បណ្ដឹងជាតិពុលពីក្នុងខ្លួនការផលិតសេរីស៊ីនដឺវីនីកាមានបច្ចេកវិទ្យាត្រឹមត្រូវមានគុណភាពល្អ
សូមយកវិញមួយសូមយកវាមកឆុត
គុណភាពនឹងរសជាតិកម្រិតមេដាយមាសដែលលោកអ្នកចង់ចាញ់ទៅចៃរំលែកភាពរីករាយដល់អស្ចារ្យចៃរំលែកស្រាបៀរលីអូត្រូវមកត្រូវចិត្តអបិសាគ្រឿងស្រវឹងសុំកំបាំង
អាសាបំបានសុខភាពលោហៈសប្លាញ់ធ្វើឲ្យរូបរាងរបស់អ្នកស្រស់ស្អាតញ៉ាំលោហៈសប្លាញ់រូបរាងរបស់អ្នកស្វែលស្អាតពិតពិតអាសាបំបានសុខភាពលោហៈសប្លាញ់នេះបានចម្រាញ់យកវត្ថុធាតុដើមពីសរាយសប្លាញ់រីណាពីទឹកបឹងកូកូនៅប្រទេសមិចស៊ីកូដាក់ធាតុផ្សំសម្បូរទៅដោយអល់ផាសនិងអាស៊ីតប្រេងល្ង GLA អាចជួយរំលាយជាតិខ្លាញ់បានយ៉ាងប្រសើរសំសួរថាហាងរបស់អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមានអាសាបំបានសុខភាពនិងថែរក្សារាងដូចនេះទីមានលោហៈសប្លាញ់នេះលោហៈសប្លាញ់ដែលមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនេះបានប្រើសារធាតុផ្សំពីធម្មជាតិសុខសាន្តរួមមានត្រាវសារធាតុផ្លែម្រះកាសេស៊ីនអាសូក្រាសខេលីសារធាតុផ្សំទាំងនេះគ្មានប៉ះពាល់សុខភាពនិងមិនកាត់បន្ថយជាតិទឹកនោះទេតែមានការរាករូសគឺគ្រាន់តែកាត់បន្ថយខ្លាញ់ដែលលើសចំនួនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះតាំងពីខ្ញុំញ៉ាំអសាត់បំពេញសុខភាពនេះមួយថ្ងៃបន្តិចមួយថ្ងៃបន្តិចរយៈពេលមួយខែរូបរាងរបស់ខ្ញុំឥឡូវឃើញថាស្រស់ស្អាត
ចូលវិញមួយចូលវិញអូបៀមកឆុត
គុណភាពនឹងរសជាតិកម្រិតមេដាយមាសដែលលោកអ្នកចង់ចាញ់ទៅណែចៃរំលែកភាពរីករាយដល់អស្ចារ្យចៃរំលែកស្រាបៀរលីអូត្រូវមាត់ត្រូវចិត្តអបិសាគ្រឿងស្រវឹងសុំ
បាទអរលោកលោកស្រីប្រិយមិត្តទស្សនិកជនជាទីគោរពបាទជាបន្តខ្ញុំបាទសូមជូនព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិបាទកញ្ញាវឌ្ឍនា
ចាចំណែកនាងខ្ញុំក៏មានព័ត៌មានមួយដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer
បាទបាទកញ្ញាយើងជាបន្តយើងជួបជាមួយនឹងព័ត៌មាន
សេដ្ឋកិច្ច
បាទ
ចាគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer បានផ្ដល់ឱកាសឲ្យស្ត្រីកម្ពុជាចំនួន100នាក់ដើម្បីកាន់កាប់តំណែងជាជាអ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ផ្នែកសម្រស់នៅថ្ងៃទី6ខែ8ឆ្នាំ2013នេះក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer បានប្រកាសថារហូតដល់ពេលបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះបានផ្ដល់ឱកាសការងារដល់ស្ត្រីកម្ពុជាដែលជាអតិថិជនអាជីវករចំនួនជាង100នាក់ដើម្បីមកកាន់កាប់មុខតំណែងជាអ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ផ្នែកសម្រស់របស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer ដល់អ្នកប្រើប្រាស់នៅតាមហាងលក់ផលិតផលនានាទាំងនៅតាមបណ្ដាទីផ្សារទូទៅនិងផ្សារទំនើបកញ្ញាសុកឈូករតអ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ផ្នែកសម្រស់របស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Unilever បានលើកឡើងថាការផ្តល់ការងារនេះគឺស័ក្តិសមបំផុតសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលចូលចិត្តជួយអ្នកដទៃ ក្នុងទូនីតិអ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ផ្នែកសម្រស់នេះគឺត្រូវពិនិត្យណែនាំឲ្យច្បាស់លាស់អំពីផលិតផលថែរក្សាសម្រស់និងសុខភាពដល់ស្ត្រីព្រមទាំងការណែនាំដល់ការណែនាំដល់មានសារៈប្រយោជន៍ជំនាញជំនាញដល់អាជីវករក្នុងស្រុកនិងរបៀបនៃការផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងការដាក់តាមផលិតផល Univer ឲ្យបានល្អប្រសើរដល់ពួកគេផងដែរចំណែកអ្នកនាងហេងភីរករតម្ចាស់ហាងលក់ទំនិញភីរងរតបានបន្ថែមដែរថាអ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ផ្នែកសម្រស់របស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer ដើរតួសំខាន់ក្នុងការផ្ដល់ការណែនាំប្រកបដោយវិជ្ជាជីវៈដល់អតិថិជនបានតាំងពីក្រុមហ៊ុនបានដាក់អ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ខាងសម្រស់នៅហាងរបស់នាងធ្វើឲ្យអតិថិជនរបស់ខ្លួនមានទំនុកចិត្តខ្ពស់ចំពោះផលិតផលដែលបានដាក់តាំងនៅលក់ក្នុងហាងហើយក៏បានជំរុញឲ្យការលក់កាន់ឡើងមួយកម្រិតទៀតផងដែរគូបញ្ជាក់ថាក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer បានចាប់ផ្ដើមប្រតិបត្តិការនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាតាំងពីខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2013ក្រុមហ៊ុននេះមានមោទនភាពក្នុងការដើរតួនាទីសកម្មនៅក្នុងសង្គមកម្ពុជាស្ទើរតែគ្រប់វិស័យក្នុងនោះមានទីតាំងការគ្រប់គ្រងផលិតផលអាហារបំពន់រហូតដល់ផលិតផលលើកម្ពស់អនាម័យចាកញ្ញាធីរាគឺល្អក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer គាត់មានបើកឱកាសឲ្យស្ត្រីកម្ពុជាជាង100នាក់ចាបានកាន់កាប់មុខតំណែងជាអ្នកប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ចាគឺមានឱកាសល្អសម្រាប់បងស្ត្រីកម្ពុជា100នាក់ណាស់ដែលតែគាត់ឲ្យបានប្រឹក្សាពីយោបល់ដែរក្រុមហ៊ុន Univer បានបង្កើតឡើងចា
ចាអរគុណសម្រាប់ចំណាយឯនេះខ្ញុំក៏មានព័ត៌មានមួយចាគឺអតិថិជនចំនួន5នាក់បន្ថែមចាគឺបានឈ្នះរង្វាន់ម៉ូតូ Honda Series ឆ្នាំ2013ម្នាក់មួយគ្រឿងចាពីកម្មវិធីផ្សព្វផ្សាយឆ្នាំម៉ូតូ5គ្រឿងជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃក្នុងរដូវកាលថ្មីរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Khmer Blueberry Limited ក្រុមហ៊ុន Khmer Blueberry Limited បានប្រកល់រង្វាន់ Hondaសេរីថ្មីឆ្នាំ2013ដល់អ្នកឈ្នះបន្ទាប់ចំនួន5រូបទៀតដែលបានឈ្នះរង្វាន់នេះក្នុងក្រវល់កំប៉ុងនិងគម្របដបស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជានៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីផ្សព្វផ្សាយឈ្នះម៉ូតូ5គ្រឿងជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃពីស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាក្នុងយុទ្ធនាការផ្សព្វផ្សាយរដូវកាលថ្មីរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Khmer Blueberry ហើយកម្មវិធីនេះបានរៀបចំធ្វើឡើងកាលពីរសៀលថ្ងៃទី5ខែសីហាឆ្នាំ2013នៅរោងចក្រផលិតស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាក្នុងខណ្ឌដង្កោរាជធានីភ្នំពេញអតិថិជនដែលមានសំណាងឈ្នះរង្វាន់ម៉ូតូទាំង5រូបខាងលើទី1មានឈ្មោះខុនណារីនៅក្នុងស្រុកទឹកឈូទី2មានឈ្មោះជាសុផាលរស់នៅក្នុងស្រុកត្រាំងខេត្តតាកែវនិងទី3មានឈ្មោះផាត់យឿនរស់នៅក្នុងឃុំព្រៃថ្នោតខេត្តកំពតនិងទី4ឈ្មោះផាត់ចាស់និងទី4ឈ្មោះកុនផនរស់នៅក្នុងសង្កាត់ស្ទឹងមានជ័យនិងទី5មានឈ្មោះខឹមបានីរស់នៅក្នុងសង្កាត់ទឹកថ្លារាជធានីភ្នំពេញចាស់ដែលម្នាក់ម្នាក់ទទួលបានរង្វាន់ម៉ូតូ Honda Series ថ្មីឆ្នាំ2013ម្នាក់មួយគ្រឿងតំណាងក្រុមហ៊ុន Khmer Blueberry Limited បានបញ្ជាក់ថារង្វាន់ដែលក្រុមហ៊ុនប្រគល់ជូនដល់អ្នកមានសំណាងនេះពេលនេះគឺជារង្វាន់របស់ស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាសម្រាប់រដូវថ្មីឆ្នាំ2013ផ្ដល់ជូនអតិថិជនចាប់ពីខែកក្កដានេះទៅដែលមានឈ្មោះថារលកមហារង្វាន់ក្នុងរដូវកាលថ្មីឆ្នាំ2013ដែលមានទឹកប្រាក់សរុបប្រមាណ5,500,000អាមេរិកតាមរយៈប្រម៉ូសិនថ្មីនេះស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជានឹងចែកនៅរង្វាន់ម៉ូតូ Honda Dream Series ថ្មីឆ្នាំ2013ចំនួន5គ្រឿងជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃនិងរង្វាន់ផ្សេងផ្សេងទៀតជាច្រើនរហូតដល់អស់ពីស្តុកការបង្កើតនៅប្រម៉ូសិនថ្មីជាបន្តបន្ទាប់នៃស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាពិសេសការផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៅប្រម៉ូសិនរដូវកាលថ្មីឆ្នាំ2013នេះគឺដើម្បីជំរុញការលក់បង្កើនកេរ្តិ៍ឈ្មោះរបស់ស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជានិងលើកទឹកចិត្តដល់បណ្ដាហាងចែកចាយដេប៉ូនិងអ្នកប្រើប្រាស់និងអ្នកគាំទ្រស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាទាំងអស់នៅទូទាំងប្រទេសគូបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរថាស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាមិនត្រឹមតែល្បីឈ្មោះនៅក្នុងប្រទេសតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេប៉ុន្តែថែមទាំងបាននាំចេញទៅលក់នៅក្រៅប្រទេសដូចជាប្រទេសជប៉ុនប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីនិងបារាំងជាដើមហើយថ្មីៗនេះក្រុមហ៊ុន Khmer Blueberry Limited មានគម្រោងនាំចេញស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាទៅលក់នៅខាងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកអូស្ត្រាលីកាណាដានិងប្រទេសញូហ្សេឡង់នៅពេលខាងមុខនេះទៀត จารย์เพ่งทาในขนมในคางกรมพลบลูเบอรี่ลิมิเต็ดจากคือบานใจน้ำว้อนดอลอัติจิจนกระโดเชียมาจากเดโปนี่นี่จากคือจีเรียงรถไงแต่มาดองคือชื่อมันโตฮองดาสิริชนามปีปอนดับใบมันแหลมือเกลือง
จากคือกันนี้คือกรมพลบลูเบอรี่ลิมิเต็ดสตาร์เบียกัมพูชีจากใจน้ำว้อนปัดอัดคลายมันล้อมดอลอัติจิจนได้จาก
จะให้บอสันเจียบองโอนได้พิซาเครื่องสระวังจะไปพิซาเครื่องสระวังส้มกลมบักบ่อบ่าบักบ่อส้มกลมพิซาเครื่องสระวังจ้า
บัดอลูลูกเสียประยมตรุเตสในกิจวัตรจิตติกรบบัดขันทากระเป็นนิสมานัญญาสมระบุเพลสัน
มองการสักดังอิสระอาชีพกรรมชอบเป็นนักดำน้ำในการที่พบโลกใหญ่ที่สุดเพื่อเอาชีวิตคู่เราไปตัวตัวปานเอาไปแต่ละอ้อมพอดสำหรับผู้สร้างเน็ต EasyCom กรมพลอินเทอร์เน็ตสำหรับผู้ในกัมพูชี
ประเมินตัวเสียงจนตีกระบที่มันต้อสมจุกจมวยนังประตะก้าปรมีนอันตรจิตจ้าลูกศิษย์จ้า
บัตรสำหรับปรมีนบอกเห็นบัตรคือแต่ตรงแต่หนึ่งตีเฮียนไทยบัตรจานจาวปรมีนปนป้องทวีรอดประหารกาปีไงตีปรังใครใส่แห้งกำลังตีเฮียนไทยบานจานจาวปรมีนท่าบานลังกำรุงทวีรอดประหารดาวโยเทียจอมเปได้สถานเพียบนโยบายขนมประเทศการไต่ตานตั้งขลังหลังสาปรมีนเนชั่นรบไทยบานดอกสรองสำแดงเนี่ยน้อมเปี่ยกำลังตีเฮียนลูกวันไทยสวาเรบานบัญเจท่าปรมีนขังเลิกมีนมูลแทนกรอนไตจิกาสระมาสระไม้ซ่อนในแทนรบบกโกลมวยจำนวนปนนอกขนมโกด้าบงกอเพียบจลาจอลดอนมหาชนเตียงมูลปริยากาในโยบายขนมประเทศไทยการแต่กระดาษบนเต็งมาดองกราวิเปโปรไทยจิตรันดังหายกบุญชูหายิตราประชังรถทาพีบาลในรุมนิยทานลมปีนี้ครองบางเกาะสกรรมมาเพียบขังเลือขนมโกด้าประชังนึงกันหนะปะเพื่อไทยการอำนาจนึงนิยุรัฐมนตรีทักษิณได้รู้นึกนิรเตคล้วนกราวิประเทศนู่เมดังนอมกรมปัตตกบานเป็นเจ้าท่าโลกจังออยรถาพิบาโรบอลลูกเสียยิงละซีนวัตระเลียแรงเจงปีดำในขนมระยะเป๊ะประมปีทั้งไงซอนเดสก์ในตูเตียงตีกรองบางเกาะเตยบานรถบันตังปีใส่ในตามบรรดาสถาบันรถหนึ่งในเตะโรบอลในยุโรปมันไตรผ่องได้ในเลือกเกะหาตมปอสังกุมเฟซบุ๊กโรบอลล้วนอัตยตะในยุโรปมันไตรทักซินซีนวัตระบานเก่าตุดอกาเทือปัตตกรรมขังเลือดอยเนี่ยดักน้อมปาตกอนู่มันบานช่วยไว้ดอสังคมจีดอมกัมพูนหนูลอยขนมเปจีมวยคลีนู่โปลิไทยบานจานเจ้าท่าปาตกอบานดีดาเตอร์ดอกันไลน์ใส่เตียดขนมนู่เมียนภูมิครึ่งรบบอลโลกใส่หนียุรอดมันใส่ยิงละผ่องได้สนองกาโปลิกรองบางเกาะบานเป็นเจ้าท่ากาเทือปาตกรรมสถัดขนมกากรุกรองไทยโปลิบานตามดานยังยกจะตกดักรอการปลายปลัวก็โดยประมวลปรมีนจมเวงสกรรมเพียบปัตตกรรมนุ่งผ่องได้กรมเนี่ยประช่างรอทาพิบาลบางประมวลประมขี้นในตีเลียนลมปีนีตั้งปีที่ไงตีบุ้นขายใส่ห่าดังใบประช่างนังใส่กระไดเปลียงฉบับเลือกแรงโตได้บรรดาดำนางเรียกปะกันลำหน้าบานเปลียงลายดำนางเรียกปะประเจทปไตยมวยรูปบานมินเจธาปรสันบารอทาพิบาลปัดเจียขมิ้นบ่มนองจังช่วยบุกโกลนามวยนุ่งคือเตยแต่เลียตรอดางปีฉบับเลือกแรงโตหายเบาสลายตามกันเจาะตัวตัว
จ้าสำหรับปอมีนยังยังขยมเว้นคือแปะปอนจันหนึ่งบอกบังก้นมวยในจองชนามจ้ารถทับิบาติกรองเปกังอันยังลบจ้าฉบับอนุญาตออมมีนก้นเติมตายมวยในจองชนามปีปอนดอกใบนี้กล่าวปีมีนปอนมีนจิจราบมามสับซาปีกากายตำร้องก้นในโยบะกาโกนโยบายดาวสัตว์เสรีเพียบดาวประจีปูรอดกล่าวได้อยากไปเชียงมวยตัวสวัสดิ์อันวอดอย่างตั้งใจนี่ លោកទីងលូសៀងចាជីអ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចវិទូរបស់ចិននៅធនាគារអាមេរិកា Maria Lin បានសរសេរនៅកំណត់ហេតុនៅចុងឆ្នាំនេះយើងខ្ញុំជឿជាក់ថាប្រធានាធិបតីជីងពីងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីលីខុងជាងនឹងប្រើប្រាស់គោលនយោបាយបើកចំហដើម្បីពង្រីកសិទ្ធិអំណាចរបស់ខ្លួនតាមរយៈការតម្រង់គោលនយោបាយមួយចំនួនបំពេញតាមតម្រូវការរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកន្លងមកសារព័ត៌មានសិនហូតរបស់ចិនបានសបផ្សាយដោយដកស្រង់សម្ដីក្រុមបង្កើតគោលនយោបាយរបស់ចិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគូស្វាមីភរិយាមានកូនលើស2ម្នាក់ហើយបើសូម្បីគូស្វាមីភរិយានោះមានធ្លាប់មានគ្រួសារនិងធ្លាប់មានកូនរួចហើយក៏ដោយតាមប្រព័ន្ធសបផ្សាយក្នុងតំបន់បានឲ្យដឹងថាគ្រួសារទាំងឡាយនៅក្នុងប្រទេសចិនមានបំណងចង់បានកូនទី2អាចចាប់ផ្ដើមយកកូនបាននៅក្រោយឆ្នាំ2015តាមការប៉ាន់ប្រមាណប្រសិនបើចិនអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យគ្រួសារនីមួយមួយយកកូនបាន2នាក់នោះគឺចិននៅមានទីរក 9.5 លានអ្នកក្នុងរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំដំបូងដែលច្បាប់អនុញ្ញាតស្មើនឹង2លានអ្នកក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំបច្ចុប្បន្នជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំមានកុមារកើនមកដល់16លានអ្នកទូទាំងប្រទេសចិនចំនួនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចិននឹងកើនឡើងខ្ពស់បំផុតនៅឆ្នាំ2020ដែលមានពលរដ្ឋសរុបដល់ទៅ 1.4 លានអ្នកប៉ុន្តែដល់ឆ្នាំ2050ចំនួនពលរដ្ឋចាស់ដែលមានវ័យចំណាស់65ឆ្នាំឡើងទៅមាន 29% ក្នុងចំនួនពលរដ្ឋទាំងជាក្តីកង្វល់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងសម្រាប់រដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រទេសចិនចា៎
ចាឃើញថានៅក្នុងប្រទេសចិនចាគឺបានបោះបង់ចោលច្បាប់កូនមួយចានៅក្នុងចុងឆ្នាំនេះចាព្រឹទ្ធសភាជនជាទីគោរពចានៅកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងខ្ញុំក៏បានឈានមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ចាយើងខ្ញុំទាំង3នាក់ក៏ដូចជាក្រុមការងារប៉ុស្តិ៍លេខ3តនហេតុការទាំងអស់ចាសំខាន់តែអភ័យទោសរកកំហុសខុសឆ្គងដោយប្រការណាមួយហើយក៏សូមអរគុណទស្សនិកជនដែលបានចំណាយពេលវេលាដ៏មានតម្លៃតាមដានទស្សនកម្មវិធីរបស់យើងខ្ញុំតាំងពីដើមរហូតមកដល់ចប់ចាសូមជូនពរទស្សនិកជនជួបតែសេចក្តីសុខគ្រប់ក្រុមគ្រួសារចាចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នាដើម្បីគោរពច្បាប់ចរាចរណ៍សម្រាប់ខណៈពេលនេះនាងខ្ញុំគីមសុធិរា
ខ្ញុំបាទបុរិនសត្យា
ចាសនាងខ្ញុំភពវតនា
ចាសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា
Yeah.